We beat them by almost half.
Delada launching another triple. Yes, again!
There is Aquino. Bob of Santa Maria using the glass quarter. Jeff Viernes.
Selfish play from Lagadia.
Yeah. What a game!
Look at that crowd right there.
With a Pinoy step counted, plus the foul.
Yes, that's a great move.
For three, his third try. And five, you know, baseline, Habla again. Open for three, his third try.
Oh! And it counts!
Lukino attacks. Very effective ito si Lukino talaga. He can shoot outside. Yeah. He can penetrate. Lukino is also a product of association.
Another three-point shot made by Lukino! And a foul!
And that's off. Gonzalez. Gata open for three.
Come on!
Magandang gabi Pilipinas, hello world, especially sa ating live viewers na pinapanood tayo sa iba't-ibang social media platforms. This is again your favorite league sa Bicol Region, walang iba kundi ang ako Bicol Caps Orosogon. From an intense game 1, we are down to our final matchup ngayong gabi. Team Kasiguran against sa Team Atnog, kaya taos-puso kami nagpapasalamat kay Congressman Saldico at ang manang probinsya ng Orosogon na si Governor Buboy Hamor sa binigay na suporta sa ako Bicol Cup. But anyway, partner, you can look naman sa ating venue ngayong gabi na dito sa Kasiguran Gymnasium na halos punong-puno na at di mahulugang karayong to witness the historic game with these two teams. Para sa ating huling laro, magtatapat ang top 1 ng District 1 na Team Kasiguran sa pangungun ni Coach Hector Serrano kontra naman sa top 2 ng District 2 na Matnog that is headed by Coach Reynold So. Pero bago natin simulan yan, pasadahan muna natin, partner, ang kanilang team standings during the elimination round.
Yes, partner. So this is the team standing ng ating ang apat na kupunan na nakapasok, partner, sa top 2 teams. No? For District 1, we have Kasiguran and Castilla. Kasiguran, walang katalo-talo dun sa elimination, partner. 5-0 and yung number 2, nag-top 2 dyan, is yung Castilla. 3-2 ang kanilang kartada. At dito naman sa kabila, for District 2, partner, we have the Team Bulusan with 7-1 standing at kapareho din ng Team Matlog sa top 2 with 7-1 standing. Ito partner, crossover match tayo, no? So Matlog versus Kasiguran dito sa ating second game nga partner. So kailangan talunin ang dalawang beses na itong Matlog, itong Kasiguran, para ma-secure nila itong championship partner coming this Friday. But again, kung kailangan nilang manalo ng dalawa, yung Kasiguran kailangan lang manalo ng isa para makaabante sa ating finals partner.
Yes, tama ka dyan. Literal, this is going to be a good matchup dahil Kasiguran talaga kasama nila dito ang kanilang sixth man, and syempre yung Matlog talaga, I never say the attitude. So tingnan natin partner, pero bago ang lahat partner, magpakilala muna tayo. Ako po si Wadi John Bachelier at your service, kasama si...
Yes, I'm Coach Paul Sepe, your resident basketball analyst po dito sa Ako Bicol Cup and Ako Bicol Cup Sorsogon Leg. Ngayon partner, sabihin nga natin, top 2 teams, very exciting itong larong ito, Kasiguran versus Matlog partner.
Yes, yun nga partner, may tanong ako sa iyo partner, sa tingin mo parehong malakas ang mga players dahil sa kupunan ito, how can they seal the deal ngayong gabi?
So, yes partner, for Team Kasiguran, no, this is a very exciting team, this is a very systematic team. Also partner, for Team Matlog, ganun din ang nakikita ko. So very much itong dalawang ito, with their coaches, talagang gustong gusto nila yung sistema na talagang pinapasok into this ball game. So partner, sabi nga natin, for Team Matlog, we have Cyril Gonzalez, a very good guard na talagang kung umiscore partner, kala mo talaga 30 points per game ito si Cyril Gonzalez. At the other end partner, yun naman team effort na pinapakita ng Team Kasiguran, the likes of Jokino, Paras, and the other guys. Talagang yung energy na pinapakita ng Kasiguran, yun ang magiging alamang nila for Team Matlog.
Yes, tama ka dyan. Tingnan natin if Kasiguran will be the second para sa makapasok sa ating finals, or will Matlog will force a rubber match para dito sa ating laro. Pero right now, puntahan natin ang ating courtside reporter na si Miss Mabel kasama ang ating Kasurog matchups.
Magandang gabi mga Kasurog. Kasama ko nga ngayon ang ating dalawang Kasurog player mula sa kupunan ng Team Kasiguran at Team Matlog na sina JB Paras at Cyril Gonzalez. Both of you contributed and played well in your respective teams. That's why kabilang kayo sa ating Oragon Sorsogon semifinals. Pero ang tanong ko sa inyong dalawa, how confident are you na kayo ang aabante sa ating best of three championship game? Unahin muna kita, JB.
Siguro po, poporsigin lang po namin yung depensa po namin. Tsaka, pagtitiwala lang po sa kampe. Yun lang.
Ayan, how about you, Cyril?
Confident ako kasi masisibag kami, yung lalo na yung mga kasama ko.
Ayan, last na tanong na lang sa inyong dalawa. Lalaban o uuwing luhaan?
Lalaban po.
Ayan, ikaw naman, Cyril.
Di ko alam, basta lalaban kami.
Ayan, good luck sa inyong dalawa at maraming salamat. At ayan na muna ang latest dito sa courtside. Back to the panel.
Yes, maraming salamat Miss Mabel sa ating Kasurog matchups. Partner, talakayan natin to. Pakaabangan natin yung matchup dahil talaga these guards are scoring guards. So tingnan natin ang kanilang player stats.
Yes, partner, for Kasurog matchup natin, battle of guards, no partner? Itong dalawang player nito, talagang ito ang talagang namayagpag dito sa dalawang kupunan na ito. For Team Kasiguran partner, we have JB Paras, the zone breaker ang tawag natin sa kanya. At sa Team Matlog naman, the scoring machine prodigy na si Cyril Gonzalez partner. Tingnan mo itong mga numbers na ito partner. Points per game, JB Paras kontra dito kay Cyril Gonzalez, 10.4 per game itong si JB Paras kontra dito sa scoring talaga machine na si Cyril Gonzalez partner, with 29.89% sa laro. Field goal percentage, 44% for JB. At ito naman si Cyril, 48.86%. Rebounds per game partner, medyo maganda din ang pinapakita nitong dalawang guards ito in terms of rebounding, no? 4.8 itong si JB Paras dito sa ating liga. At 5.38 naman per game itong si Cyril Gonzalez sa kabila. And assist sa assist department naman, maganda. At lamang dito si Cyril Gonzalez partner, 4 assists per game kontra sa 2.8 assists per game ni JB Paras partner. At ito, dito partner, magkakatalo partner. Itong steal department sa depensa, magaling ang pakitang depensa nito ni Cyril Gonzalez with 7 steals per game partner kontra sa isa ni JB Paras. So ito ang titingnan natin, numbers partner. Sabi nga natin, numbers won't lie. Tingnan natin ang matchup na ito kung ano mangyayari dito sa game.
Yes, pakaabangan natin yan. And syempre para sa ating game story ngayong gabi, tactical genius at play in a strategic showdown is the best championship title contender partner. At para naman sa ating game story, sa uling laro ngayong gabi, Kasiguran at Matlog, pinakamagatang yun na nga, these two teams consist of the best players at Sorsogon. Yan yung ano partner. On the side of Kasiguran, syempre a very systematic team headed by Coach Hector Serrano. napansin natin siya from the start talaga, by the book talaga nakikita ko yung ganda. So I guess yung kasiguran partner is a defensive oriented kung bakit sila nandito sa ating semifinals partner. And syempre on the side naman ng Matnog partner, yung willingness to win talaga partner dito sa Matnog, kitang-kita. And syempre yung aggressiveness nila headed by their scoring machine na si Cyril Gonzalez. And syempre coming off the bench, yung mga bench players ng Matnog talaga are helping Cyril Gonzalez at will para sa team Matnog.
Yes, partner. So, yan nga ang titingnan natin dito, no? Dalawang systematic team dito sa ating second game ng ating semifinals, no, partner? So, alam ko, excited ka na. Excited na ako. Yes. Excited na ang lahat for this second game. At huwag na natin patagalin. Of course, ibato na natin sa ating arena announcer na si Mr. JV Salvidar.
Basketball fans, this is our second game of our semifinals match between Matnog versus Kasiguram, the home team. So this is going to be a fun game. So pakaabangan natin kung sino magwawagi at makakakuha ng pangalawang ticket sa ating finals.
Yes, partner. Yun na nga. Very excited ang lahat, no? This two teams, partner, very systematic team. Kung mapapansin mo, headed by their coaches, itong si Hector Serrano for Kasiguran and Coach Reynolds So for Team Matnog, partner. Dalawang coaches, very systematic, partner, pagdating sa approach sa basketball.
Yes, tingnan natin if sino makakaungos dito or will Matnog force a rubber match pagdating dito sa ating semifinals. Yan na si Para signaling the fist play against Cyril Gonzalez. And yes, Paras swings the ball to Jukino. Ariston is na-foul dito ni Ariston, ni Jasil Ariston, itong si hot shooting na si Jonas Jukino, partner. Very vital role din dito, partner, ito sa Kasiguran, itong si Jukino.
Yes,
who once scored 30 plus points dito sa ating liga. So pakaabangan natin if Jonas will play a scoring role dito pagdating sa Kasiguran. What a block dito ni Royet Jessa dito sa number 25 na si Reggie Hagad, partner.
Good defense, partner, on the part of Jessa.
If you notice, partner, itong si number 25 na si Hagad started early dito. Usually he is coming off the bench being the bruiser, pero si Hafer Mondragon with the first bucket dito sa ating semifinals.
Good jumper the part of Hafer Mondragon, partner. Yung sinasabi mo nga kanina, partner, itong si Hagad dito. Usually ang kanilang starter, partner, itong si Galoso.
Yes,
no? But right now itong si Hagad, pinasok agad dito ni Coach Hector dito.
I guess the tall order for dito sa Hagad is to guard this Jamil Erigado. So tingnan natin if makakascore ng marami. Pero si Jonas binigay kay Las Piñas. You know, we can hit that shot. Hafer again, top of the key.
Good pass on the part of Hafer to Paras to Jokino for three. Gets it! That's a buzzer beater on the part of Jokino. Partner, sabi nga natin, ito si Jokino, talagang wag mo dapat iiwan dyan sa three-point country.
And yun na nga, nakaapak ito si Cyril Gonzalez doon sa pasagaling dito kay Jessa. And partner, nakita mo kung gaano kalakas ang depensa ni Hafer sa ilalim, talaga towering his way. And nakapag-force ng turnover itong kasiguran. Right now, the score is 5-0. And wala pang naibubuslo itong matdog sa larong ito.
But good thing, partner, yung aggressiveness ni Cyril Gonzalez at the early stage ng ating first quarter is nandun, no? But again, meron na turnover. But again, sa kabila, ito naman si Paras, partner, ang sumagot for team kasiguran.
Yes, 7-0 run nito. And we'll see if Cyril Gonzalez will hit his first point of the ball game. Mayroon si Gonzalez, Eurostep, his favorite shot. In his first point of Batnog.
You cannot stop that, partner. That push shot na talagang gustong-gusto ni Cyril Gonzalez. Kung talagang ayaw mo makatira siya ng ganyan, talagang depensahan mo ng maganda.
Yes, tama ka dyan. And yun na nga. Ayan na si Paras again with the L play. As you can see, partner, ayan na. Talagang very systematic itong kasiguran yes. squad. Ayan na si Jokino posting up Ariston. And Ariston commits the second personal foul.
Second personal, partner. On the part of Jacil Ariston. So, ayun na nga, partner. I remember the game between Matnog and Bulusan, the time that natalo itong Matnog. Very vital, partner, yung position ni Ariston doon. And hindi siya nakapaglaro nung inong game
yes,
na yon. And natalo yung Matnog on that game. That's why sila ang number 2 dito.
Yes, it could have been a different story, pero nakapag-force ng turnover itong Matnog and a traveling violation na tinawag dito kay Reggie Haggard. Yun ang mabalik tayo dito kay Ariston. He commits a second personal foul, but he's replaced by a scoring point guard din. What a move, partner, pero medyo natapilok itong Cyril Gonzalez. Eligado sa ilalim against Hafer Mondragon. And partner, this young guns is attacking this veteran squad, partner.
Yes, partner. So yun na nga, isa din vital dito, partner, itong experience, itong kasiguran. Contra naman sa mga young bloods nga, sinasabi natin.
Yes, tinatawag ko dito, new kids on the block, itong Matnog. Yun na nga si follow-away jumper galing kay Jonas Jokino Mintes, but Reggie Haggard again knows his role in this team, partner.
Yes, partner. Yun ang ibibigay ni Reggie Haggard dito sa kasiguran, partner. Yung mga pulot-pulot na yan, partner, and nako-convert yun into points.
And a steal galing dito. Garcera. What a move by Paras, pero Mintes yan. Paras, one-on-one against Jessa.
Grabe yung lakas, partner. Ito ni Paras. Yung baga na pagpag si Jay Garcera dun sa per move na yun. Pero Mintes.
Las Piñas. Mintes. Ayan na si Garcera. Bounce pass to Cyril Gonzalez. Binigay dito kay Graida. Garcera and Las Piñas battling it out. But ang possession mananatili dito sa mga nakadilaw, partner.
Grabe, partner. Every time, partner. Kung makikita mo itong fans itong team Matnog, partner, grabe.
As you take a look, yung mga yellow balloons, partner, obviously talagang they're cheering for the Matnog. And malayo pa, partner, dito ang Matnog. So talagang they came up here just to support this Matnog squad.
And pinasok na din dito, partner, itong si Aldin Hamuragan. Isa din steady, big for team Matnog, partner.
Yes, tama ka dyan. A very energetic power forward itong si Aldin Hamuragan. Ano, we know he has a nose for the ball and he never backs down. So talagang tingnan natin if Aldin will be the same Aldin usual sa ating first half ng ating liga.
And I remember the game between Erusin, this Aldin Hamuragan, partner, is talagang nagpakita ng laro doon, partner.
And si Hafer skying high with the board. And Hafer, partner, means business to, partner. Nakikita ko hindi tumatawa. Ito, the ageless one, partner. Talagang he's a wine aging wine, partner. Talagang habang tumatagal, lalong gumagaling. Yes, and tingin mo naman yung physique, partner, isang Hafer Mondragon. Talagang very condition. What a pass, Las Piñas to Haggard, partner.
Grabe, very unselfish play on the part of Team Kasiguran, partner. Sabi nga natin, itong Kasiguran, nakaka-home court pa dito, partner.
Yes, tama ka dyan. Yan na si Eligado, may pick na binigay kay Cyril Gonzalez.
Well, so far, partner, medyo nakikita ko dito talagang well-scouted itong si Cyril Gonzalez ngayon itong team Kasiguran. Kasi alam nila, partner, halos 1/4 nitong puntos nitong team Matnog nanggagaling dito kay Cyril Gonzalez, partner.
Yan, mayroon tayong substitution dahil partner, pagod na si Las Piñas. And another defender siguro. I guess itong si John Habla. Well, Mark Habla, partner pala. John, partner, 24, yes. John Habla. And si Eligado against Hagan. Eligado powering his way against two defenders, scoring at will, partner.
Yes, ito ang dapat gawin ni Jamir Eligado. No? For Team Matlog, halos walang makakabantay sa kanya sa kasiguran, partner. Kasi napaka-mobile, napaka-lapad din.
Yes, tama ka dyan. Pero si Jonas Jukino answering back with a booming triple. And now the score is 14.
That's the second triple of yes. Jukino, partner. So parang ayaw niya dito ng 2 points.
Yan na si Grida against his teammate in college. So si Jukino answering back again. Sabi niya, partner, kaya ko rin yan. And tuwang-tuwa si Coach Ronald Manzar. In product of annunciation, partner.
Yes, partner. These two guys, product of annunciation. So talaga nag-i-enjoy itong mga batang ito dito sa ating liga, partner.
Yes, yan na si Paras with a spin. And all alone is Grida again. Is Park coming off the bench with 5 points.
Yes, partner. Yun na ibibigay naman ito ni Grida dito sa Team Matlog. Kung may hagad ka sa kabila, itong Matlog, may Grida, partner.
Yes, partner, coming off the bench. Talagang lagi ito off the bench, Park dito pagdating sa Matlog. And na si Jukino against Gonzalez. Partially blocked. Hoffer penetrating inside. His fourth point of the ball game.
Magiging hindi madali, partner, yung trabaho nitong dalawang big guys nitong Matlog because of the presence of Hopper Mondragon sa ilalim of team kasiguran.
Tama ka dyan. And also, ayan, Grida wants an isolation against Hagad. Grida attacks with a Pinoy step using the glass. Misses the shot. Alden with the board. What a pass to Garcera.
Very unselfish talaga, ha. Nangingibabaw yung Alden Amuragan dun sa play na yon, partner.
Yes, partner, don't look now. This is just a 3-point lead. And yun ang sinasabi ko, never say die spirit pagdating dito sa Matlog. But still, very composed itong kasiguran squad led by Hafer Mondragon. Yan ang Jukino. Top of the key, 3. Short. Yan ang si Gonzalez. Against 3 defenders. Gonzalez, bump by Paras. And I guess it's in the act of shooting, so Cyril Gonzalez will trip to the line for 2.
Yes, partner. So that's the first foul on JB Paras. And good recognition on the part of Cyril Gonzalez, partner. No, narinig niya yung whistle at talagang tinapon niya yung bola papunta sa ring. So mabibigyan ito ng 2 free throw.
Yes,
dito
partner.
Sa ating early 3-minute mark ng ating first quarter, partner.
Mga partner, meron tayong 4,000 plus viewers sa ating Facebook Live, partner. Maraming salamat. Ayan si Cyril Gonzalez missing the first free throw. Yun na nga, partner. This is just the first quarter, yes. Partner. Para sa kalaman ng lahat. And talagang what an exciting first quarter meron tayo.
And still, Cyril Gonzalez struggling to make points, partner, dito sa early goings ng ating laro, no? Normally, partner, mga ganitong minuto, itong si Cyril Gonzalez, nag-average siya ng 12-15 points. But right now, medyo hindi pa niya nakukuha yung rhythm niya.
Yes, factor din kasi yung mga players na nadumidepensa. Ayan na si Lupino. He was blocked. Mark Habla shoots the 3. Short on that. Grida skying high. Grabe, partner.
Grabe. Itong si Grida dito. Coming off the bench. Talagang very exceptional, partner, yung pinapakita dito ni Grida sa ating liga.
Ayan si Cyril Gonzalez. Binigay dito kay Eligado. Alden with the fake. Kicks it out to Garcera for 3. Kaboom!
And look at that, partner. And sabi nga natin, listen to that crowd roar. Kasi tabla na. Ito yes. Ating laro.
Yes. We're tied at 16 apiece. With 2 minutes and 55 seconds remaining sa ating unang yugto. Ayan si Mark Habla. Swings the ball to John Habla. Misses. Mark Habla again for 3. Irons it. Grida with the board. He's in a foot race. Grida attacks using the glass. Misses the shot. Lutino binigay kay Hafer at the post. Swings the ball to Mark Habla. Galoso, Eurostep, misses the shot. And again, Grida is all alone for 2.
Iner Grida taking over dito sa ating first quarter, partner. 5 points na itong si Iner Grida dito sa ating laro.
Ayan si Lutino. Once an isolation, binigay na pick ni Galoso. Lutino swings the ball to John Habla. John Habla stepping on the line.
Yes, sa turnover part of John Habla, partner. Alam mo, partner, yung pinapakitang defense ng Matnog. Yan ang talagang signature defense nila. 1-2-2.
Yes,
after
partner.
One pass, nagtatao. So, yun ang talagang dapat adjustan itong mga taga-kasiguran, partner. And also, pag yung mga tao ng Matnog, partner, pag kaya nilang mag-switch, nagsiswitch lang sila, kaya hindi sila masyadong nahihirapan dyan sa defense side.
And if you notice, partner, all of the players of Matnog are touching the ball in every sequence. So, tingnan natin. Ayan na, si Eligado. What a move by Eligado! And listen to the crowd roar as Matnog takes a 4-point lead with 1 minute and 48 seconds remaining. And napatawag ng timeout si Coach Hector Serrano.
Yes, partner, kailangan na ng timeout dito kasi nga nakukuha na yung momentum, partner. At nakukuha na yung rhythm nitong mga taga-Matnog dito. And on that matter, itong si Jamir Eligado, 6 points na sa ating laro. And look at that fast break na pinapakita nitong mga taga-Matnog, partner. Talaga good capitalization. Once that talagang they get that ball, ang una nilang gustong gawin is that transition play,
yes,
partner.
Yun ang what a move, yan na si Jamir Eligado. And partner, nobody expected Matnog to be in this kind of situation.
Yes,
and during the opening game, talagang nobody, kumbaga hindi sila naging talk of the town, partner, kasi because of the size, partner. Pero still, partner, ngayon, nagugulat nila ang ating liga because they are now in the semifinals. They're up by 4 points dito sa ating first quarter.
Yes, partner. I remember you told me that this Matnog team is a dark horse, partner, dito sa ating liga na ito, no? Yung pagpasok nila dito sa ating liga, kasi huli silang nagkaroon ng games eh, because sabi yes. nga natin, yung sa Distrito siyampung kupunan yan, at sa District 1 naman ay mayroong anim. So, talaga maganda pinakita nitong team na ito.
And naginula tayo ni Cyril Gonzalez on the first game performance niya, partner. So, tingnan natin itong si Mark Habla shooting the three, misses the shot. Mark secures the board, binigay dito sa ilalim. But Aldi Namuragan.
Sayang yun. Good recognition sana on the part of Jamir Eligado. Doon sa defense side, partner. Pero yun nga, hindi na-control ni Aldi Namuragan yung bola.
And pinasok na si Nico Hamila in replace of John Habla. And right now, Lotino, binigay kay Hoffer sa ilalim. And Hoffer is fouled and he will troop to the line for two.
Good recognition on the part of Hoffer Mondagron. Medyo nagsag yung defense doon, partner. So that's the time na capitalized siya and ilinusot niya yung bola and nakahanap siya ng foul dito kay Jamir Eligado.
And Lucas on the floor, partner. Si Rex Gata.
Yes, partner.
Yes, now on the floor replacing Jay Garcera. Alam naman natin this kid, partner, is a known shooter. So we'll see if talagang tuloy-tuloy yung streak ng shooting niya or talaga madidepensahan siya dito ng kasiguran side.
And I talked to him nung kanilang last game. Itong si Rex Gata is just 19 years old, partner.
And yun ang lumapit din ako nina sa assistant coach sila, partner. Ang youngest dito sa Matnog squad is 17 years old, partner.
17, partner, talaga.
And yung elder statesman nila is 37 years old. So talagang bata pa. So talagang this squad is a young squad. Kita naman kung how he plays and how they run the system.
Yung talagang takbuhan ang talagang mantra nitong team Matnog. Pag wala talagang makuha, they're looking for to set up din ng kanilang secondary offense. So maganda ang pinapakita dito.
Yes, ayan na si Jamir Eligado attacking. Eligado again, powering his way. And one, sabi niya, partner.
Yun na nga sinasabi ko dito, partner. Ito ang magandang ginagawa nito ni Jamir Eligado. Once na makita niya na talagang mismatch sa kanya, talagang atakihin niya yan, partner. Ganito ang ginawa niya nung nakaraang laban nila against Team Erosin, partner.
Yes, if you know this, partner, umatake siya on the side na wala si Hoffer.
Oo.
That is a high IQ, partner. Talaga alam na si Hoffer is a good defender. So talagang inaatake niya itong kakapasok lang na si Hamila.
And despite, sabi nga natin kanina, mga bata ito, no? Pero hindi po ito mga bata pagdating sa larong basketball.
Yes, partner.
This is talagang ang dami na din itong mga ligang na paglaruan. And also, mga varsity player po ito sa kanilang mga eskwelahan. If I'm not mistaken, itong si Cyril and si Jamir committed na sa Mapua Institute, yes, partner, to play in the NCAA.
A teammate ni Chris Ovilla.
Yes, partner.
Ayan na si Rex Gata. Medyo nanggigil pa, partner. medyo nanggigil pa.
Yan ang sinasabi natin. You have to control the ball first. Kasi alam naman natin minsan mga players, may iniisip nang gawin. Wala pa yung control ng bola eh. So, yun ang pinaka number one doon.
That will serve as a lesson para dito kay Rex Gata in a few years back. For sure, he has a bright future pagdating dito sa basketball naman.
Yes.
Kaya na, dito tayo sa second to play ng ating first quarter. Jukino again inserted in the lineup. Jukino fires the three. A lucky bounce para dito. A shooter's bounce pagdating dito kaya Jonas Jukino.
And that's the third triple on the part of Jukino.
Ayan na si Cyril Gonzalez. Hafer again. Hamuragal again. Powering his way. Misses the shot.
Sayang yun, partner. But a good rebound again on the part of Hamuragan.
Yes, partner. And against Hafer Mondragon yung partner. Si Paras binigay dito kay Hafer. Short jumper. Pintis yan. Jamila. And a foul nitong si Aldin Hamuragan.
Yes, medyo nauna dun yung talon nito ni Grida. Kaya hindi niya nakuha at napulot naman ni Jamila. At nakakuha doon ng foul itong si Jamila galing kay Aldin Hamuragan. So, but the game, score partner, isa lang ang kalamangan at abante at nakahabol lang itong mga taga-matlog sa ating mga late shooters po. Twice to beat po dito ang team kasiguran na dito sa ating semifinal. So kailangan talunin ng dalawang beses itong mga taga-matlog for them to secure that finals slot. And also for kasiguran, kailangan lang nila na ipanalo itong game na ito.
Yes, partner. Kumbaga, while Bulusan is waiting, partner, tinitingnan na I guess if whoever wins, partner, this is going to be an exciting finals for sure. A useless foul na binitawan itong si Jonas Jukino.
May penalty na dito. Over-aggressive naman, partner. Aggressive na masyado yung part ng defense.
Yes, tama ka dyan. And, double black eye, partner, dahil nga nasa penalty situation na itong kasiguran. And right now, lamang lang ng isang punto sa Matdog. And Cyril Gonzalez wants to add the lead. Yun na nga. Kanina, missing two free throws right now. Redeems himself. And shooting the first one. And tingnan natin if makakapasok ang second free throw with 6 seconds remaining sa ating first quarter.
Ayan, basket mula dito kay Cyril Gonzalez. 6 seconds, partner.
Kaya si Paras, defended. Paras is rushing. Crosses over. Kicks it out. Jukino. And yun na nga, tingnan natin. If we'll see. Yun na nga na, sumigdan natin mga referees na will view sa ating monitor.
May oras pa ba doon, partner, talaga? Doon sa last sequence na
yun. Pero still, tingnan mo, partner, kung how Cyril Gonzalez challenged that shot. So, yun na nga, natawagan ng foul itong si Cyril Gonzalez. And right now, I guess, di natin alam kung that is a 3 shots or...
Yan, talagang hindi nag-give up itong mga taga-Matlog. And every play, partner, sabi mo nga, yung last play natin, last sequence, talagang hinabol pa yun ni Cyril Gonzalez.
And I've noticed, partner, tumakbo pala sa ating...
There's a review on that last play, partner, kung siguro titignan nila kung 3 points ba talaga.
And si Commissioner Eman Faraon para right now
is officiating.
Officiating, so talagang he knows what it's at stake dito sa ating larong ito.
Yes, partner. So, ayun, tinitingnan nila kung ano ang last sequence doon. At again po, sa mga late tuners po natin, this is the second game of our doubleheader semifinals pa dito sa Aqua Bicol Cup Sorsogon. Kanina po, naglaban ang Bulusan at ang mga taga-Kastilya at namayagpag doon ang mga taga-Bulusan at sila ay pasok na sa ating finals. At naghihintay na lang kung sino ang kanilang makakaharap dito sa dalawang koponan na ito.
Yes. What an exciting first quarter tayo meron, partner. Talagang diktigan itong labang ito. And Cyril Gonzalez leading the charge for this Matdog. And syempre itong si Hener Grida,
yes,
coming off the bench.
Coming off the bench. So maganda pinapakita nitong dalawang player na ito. But again, ang medyo bright light dito for Team Matdog, itong si Jamir Elgado, partner.
Yes,
na talagang every time nakakahanap siya ng mismatch, talagang kinukuha niya at talagang gusto niya talagang siguro gusto nila, sabi nga nila noong nakaraan na nandito na kami, ba't pa kami titigil?
Yes,
diretso na namin to.
Tama ka dyan, yan ah.
So, tingnan natin kung ano ang maitatawag dito na ating mga officials dito sa last play na yon.
Again, nangakubikol Kapsol Sugon na hitid sa inyo ni Congressman Saldico at nangakubikol Party List katabang nakasurug pa. At syempre si Congressman Jill Bonggalan din. At syempre ang ating butihing Commissioner, that's Commissioner Lloyd Rivera. Magandang gabi si Boss Ino Rivera, yes, Ma'am Russell, and the rest of the committees ng Akubicol Cup. Maraming maraming salamat po for bringing Akubicol Cup basketball dito sa probinsya ng Sorsogon. At syempre pasalamatan natin ang ating butihing Mayor si Maria Mines Hamor. And itong si ating butihing Governor, si Governor Buboy Hamor. Maraming maraming salamat sa magandang pagtangkilik at pagtanggap sa amin dito sa probinsya ng Sorsogon.
Yes, partner. At yun na nga, mabibigyan dito ng tatlong free throw. For sure, itong si Jukino. Kasi nga, on that last play, at binabalik yung ating segundo dito. Kasi I think, partner, may natira pang segundo on that last play na may naitawag na foul. So there's a 0.61 seconds.
Yes, with 0.6 seconds remaining. It's si Jukino missing the first free throw. Yun ang medyo nanlamig nga ng partner dahil nga. Ayun nga. Jukino is fouled in the free throw. Ah, 3-point shot. So,
yes, partner. Tatlo yan.
So, right now, ang ating score ay lamang-lampo na 2 puntos sa Matnog. And Jukino wants to decrease the lead. Yan is Cyril Gonzalez with a Hail Mary shot. And that ends our first quarter with the score of 23-24. Lamang lang po ng 1 punto sa Matnog. What an exciting first quarter,
yes,
na meron
partner,
tayo, partner.
Very exciting kasi alam mo nga, medyo slow start itong mga taga-Matnog at the beginning of our first quarter. But again, nung nakuha nila yung rhythm nila, and of course, pagpasok din ito ni Grida. And of course, the capitalization of Jamir Eligado in every play. That's why nakabalik sila dito sa ating game. And at ngayon, partner, maalat pa rin itong kanilang scoring guard na si Cyril Gonzalez with just 4 points sa ating first quarter. At sa kabila naman, itong si JB Paras mayroon din 2 points. But again, si Jukino, partner, 11 points na sa ating,
yes,
game. So, and titingnan natin kung ano magiging adjustments ng dalawang coaches sa ito. Sabi natin, very systematic and very talagang magaling pagdating sa mga adjustments dito sa dalawang kukunan nito.
Tama ka dyan. Kung titignan mo, partner, run after run after run, talagang maganda yung adjustment ng both teams despite na una nga itong kasiguran. But itong Matnog squad did not back down and talagang nakapaghabol dito sa ating laro. And leading the charge nga itong si Jonas Jukino para sa kasiguran with 11 points. And syempre, ang equal scoring partner na si Jamir Eligado with 8 points. And coming off the bench, itong si Jener Grida with 7 points.
Yes, partner.
So we'll see dito sa ating Akubicol Cup Sorsogon kung ano ang magiging development sa ating second quarter. And right now, partner, kung kita mo yung crowd, partner, dito sa ating kasiguran, sa napakagandang kasiguran gymnasium talaga. Halos wala talagang maupuan na. And if wala na silang time makapunta dito sa ating mga social media platforms, meron tayo, pwede natin puntahan yan. And again, si Eligado, Grida wants an isolation against Paras, binigay kay Amoragan at the high post. Amoragan attacks, spins, fall away jumper, no good. Reggie Hagad with the board.
Ngayon may sineset up na naman silang play, partner. Talaga very systematic itong kupunan na ito. At again, medyo minadali ni Hamila, partner,
yes,
yung tira na yon.
Medyo nagulat siya at wala siyang bantayan na si Hamila sa ilalim against si Eligado. Natapik ni Cyril Gonzalez. Shot clock. Reed 7. Paras, I guess hindi niya alam na paubos na shot clock with 2 seconds. Paras shoots the 3. Come on! Muntik na din, partner, abutan ng 24 seconds shot clock violation. Itong
buti narinig pa ni Paras yung coach niya. Talaga,
yes,
mo na.
Coach Hector is shouting at the sidelines. Yan na si Gonzalez crosses over against Jukino. shot clock reads 8. Binigay dito kay Rex Gata for 3. Short on that. Paras with a board. Burning rubbers against kicks it out to Jukino for 3. No good. Cyril Gonzalez. And Paras touches the ball last. Ang possession mapupunta sa Matnog.
And medyo nagiging pagpasok itong second quarter, medyo nagiging one-sided partner itong offense itong mga taga-Matnog, no? They are relying on Cyril Gonzalez and Jamir Elegado. So siguro mas mabuti partner kung ikot nila yung nang mabuti yung bola na yan. Kasi kung gano'n ang gagawin nila, mababasa at mababasa nito mga taga-Kasiguran.
Era si Rex Gata against Lutino. Cyril Gonzalez, his favorite shot using the glass, misses. Reggie Hagad with the board. Yan na si Jukino. Outlets to Lutino. What a pass, partner.
First 2 points ito ni John Lutino dito sa ating game, partner. So, again, itong mga bench player talaga nagko-contribute for both teams, partner.
Yan na si Grida again. Wants to attack. Binigay kay Aldin sa ilalim. His first bucket of the ball game. Good pass dito, yes, kay Hiner. Finding their streaking na center. Nandito si Aldin Amoragan.
Talaga magandang lusot din ni Grida, partner. Talaga, yes, attacking partner the basket. So talagang nakuha niya yung depensa doon.
Ayan na si Hamila. Short jumper, mintis yan. Jamir with the board. Ayan na si Hiner Grida. Kicks it out. Rex Gata is open for 3. No good. Aldin battling it out sa ilalim. Elegado, he is hammered. And foul dito kay Hamila.
At ito, partner, may report muna tayo sa ating isa sa ating courtside reporter na si Miss Mabel. Mabel, ano bang balita dyan?
Thanks, Coach John and Coach Paul. Nagiging lakas ngayon ng Team Kasiguran ang sigawan at hiyawan ng kanilang mga taga-suporta dito sa gymnasium na matatagpuan dito sa Kasiguran, Sorsogon. Ayon kay Coach Shot ng Team Kasiguran, pinaghandaan nila ang kanilang laban ngayon kontra sa Team Matnog. Naging todo ang kanilang practice at pinag-aralan nilang mabuti ang laro ng kabilang kupunan. Sa ngayon, disidido ang Team Kasiguran na limitahan ang production ng points ni Jamir Elegado at Cyril Gonzalez at magpo-focus lang umano sila sa laro para makauwi ng panalo. And that's the latest dito sa courtside ng Team Kasiguran. Back to the panel.
Yes, maraming salamat, Miss Mabel. Yun nga talaga, they're focusing on these two youngsters ng Matnog. Talaga, the name Cyril Gonzalez and Jamir Elegado talaga, dahil talaga sila ang nag-lead nitong Matnog. And alam naman natin itong Kasiguran is a systematic team, so talagang yung adjustments are there for their team.
Yes, partner. At ayun nga, medyo basa ni Iner Grida yung gustong gawin doon ni Jukino na part of Team Kasiguran.
Yan na si Reggie Hagad against Jamir Elegado. Banging bodies. Hagad again. Oh, too small. Sabi. And I guess
that's a technical foul. Partner,
there is no room for that.
Oo, hindi mo naman kailangan gawin yan.
Yes. And again, he immediately apologizes to his coach. Sabi niya, nadala lang partner, because nga, he is Reggie Hagad and is a energetic guy pagdating dito sa Kasiguran.
Talaga, kung makikita mo ito. And siguro partner, talaga nag-i-enjoy din dito si Reggie Hagad, partner. Kasi nga, sabi nga natin, this is the semifinals, of course, partner.
Yes, this is do or die game pagdating sa Matnog. So talagang, sabi rin, gusto na rin tapusin ni Reggie Hagad itong series na ito. So we'll see. Yun ang partner. And that is a double block ay pagdating dito kay Reggie Hagad. He was called for a technical and nakapasok pa yung free throw ni Cyrus Gonzalez. And that is an obvious foul, partner. Ditong si I guess partner medyo nanggigigil talaga si Jonas Jukino dito kay Cyril Gonzalez, because that is the second situation na ganun yung nangyari. So talagang and si Commissioner Emen Faraon pa ang nakahuli. So talagang hindi makakaligtas ang mga ganyang taktika. And right now pinasok itong si number 8 si Derpo, partner.
Yes, isa din na napaka steady for Team Kasiguran. Sabi nga natin, talagang very steady itong mga bench player nitong Team Kasiguran dito.
Yan na si Grida. Attacking. Binigay dito kay Elegado against Huffer. Grabe, partner. Aldin skying high pero nabitaw ng bola. Look how Abel Elegado and Mondragon banging bodies. Pero sabi ni Reggie Haga na yan, partner, akong bahala dyan.
Ayun na naman. Medyo, yun na medyo nalilingat sila, partner, on the transition defense naman on the part of Team Matnog.
Ayan na, si Cyril kicks it out. Grida is open for three. Napalakas yan. Aldin again. Binigay dito. Grabing ganda, partner. Nakuha na spacing dito ni Jamire Ligado. Over dito kay Hafer Mondragon. And I guess Aldin is hurt right now. Medyo tinamaan natin siya sa midsection. So we'll see if magpapapalit siya or will be in the ball game.
Ito na yung signature double high nitong kasiguran, partner.
Yes, yan na. Derpo against Grida. Good defense. Hafer. Shot clock is at one. Naputukan. Good defense, partner.
Good defense on the part of Team Kasiguran. Yun ang sinasabi natin. Yung signature defense, partner, na pinapakita nitong Team Matnog. Kung makikita mo, magpapakita sila ng 1-2-2 defense. Yung nakakala, nakasona. Once na ipasa,
bola, yes,
ipasa or i-pick up, magtatao yan. So yun ang lagi kong nakikita dito sa mga taga-Matnog, partner, dito sa kanilang sistema pagdating sa depensa.
Yun din ang gusto ko, partner. Talaga yung nakakatandem ako sa mga coaches na kagaya mo. Natututo ako especially. Yan na nga si Cyril Gonzalez. Bente Santira. Las Piñas with the board. And yun na nga, nakuha. And ang possession, mapupunta dito sa Kasiguran.
At yun na. Balik sa Kasiguran ng bola. And may opportunity sila na madagdagan itong kalamangan and pwede pang maging lima to or apat, partner. With 5 minutes and 52 seconds po remaining sa ating second quarter. At yes, yun na nga, nasaktan nga, partner, si itong si Aldin Amuragan at pinalitan muna siya dito ni Jessa.
Ayan na si Paras against Gonzalez. Swings the ball to Derpo. Derpo attacking the baseline. Binalik dito. Las Piñas is open for three. No good. Reggie Haggard with the board. Hindi tumama. Shot clock is at 4. Haggard up and under. What a move, partner.
Classic, partner. Yung sinasabi natin na very classic.
Yun na sinasabi natin, partner. Don't celebrate too early, partner. Yun lang nga.
Medyo hindi alam yung kasiguran kung anong nangyari doon.
Yes, yan na si Paras. Guarded by Gonzalez. One on one. This is a good matchup. Paras, step back three. Short on that. Rebound. Nakuha ni Jessa. Pero natumama sa tuod. Ilang possession mapupunta sa kasiguran.
This is a very good matchup nga, partner. Sinasabi nga ni Coach Mark Dasal, yung aking kaibigan, good matchup, baka pa daw mag-overtime kasi napaka-match daw kung tinitingnan nila at nanonood sila sa live. Match na match itong dalawang kupunan na ito.
Yes, tama ka dyan, match na match. And gusto yan ang aking mga kaibigan dyan sa Kawit East Washington Drive. Magandang gabi sa inyo, mahal kayo, ni Kagawad, alam nyo na yan. And syempre, ayan na si Paras. Binigay dito kay Hagad sa ilalim. And a possession will remain dito sa kasiguran. Yun na para sa ating day tuners, partner, donning the white and maroon is the Kasiguran squad. And ito naman, yellow with blue trim is the Matnog side. What a play, Hafer sa ilalim. Missing data.
Yun lang, hindi shot. Lang capitalize, partner, yung tira na yun.
Yan na si Grida. 4-3, bang, bang, bang!
Sa second triple, partner, dito ni Iner Grida. But before that, mayroon muna tayong report dito kay Jessa. Jessa, ano bang balita dyan?
And thank you so much, Coach Paul and Coach John. Semifinals is on fire for this ball game between Matnog versus Kasiguran. During the starting period, kapansin-pansin na nag-a-adjust pa ang Matnog because aside from home court advantage of Kasiguran, ito rin ang unang pagkakataon na nakalaban nila ito. Pero sa pagpapatuloy ng laro, Matnog intensified their defense and started to be aggressive. Kaya naman, nakahabol sila sa Kasiguran. Payo pa nga ni Matnog head coach, Coach Reynald, huwag kakalimutan na magtiwala sa teammates, magsipag, and maximize every shooting opportunities. Yan muna ang latest. Back to you, Coach John and Coach Paul.
Yun na nga nangyayari dito, partner. Talagang capitalize and trust your teammates. Yun na nangyayari dito. Pero si Hafer powering his way in. And yun na nga, partner. Babalik tayo dun sa report ni Ms. Jessa. Talagang you have to trust your teammates. Yun naman talaga ang mantra dapat lagi ng mga teams. Lalo na yung mga players. Trust their teammates. And right now, Cyril Gonzalez with a floater, missing the shot. Paras with the board. And nabalik na dito si Aldin Amuragan, who is playing hurt. Derpo Lefty three-point bomb Mintes, pero si Goloso.
Yun lang, partner. Wala na nakapabado on the part of Team Matnog. Dapat wag silang panghihinaan ng loob na every time mag-Mintes sila, naglalakad sila pabalik. So that's a big no-no for kung ako ang coach, talagang dapat bumaba pa rin kayo. Doon nyo kunin, partner, ulit
yes.
Yung stop na gusto nyo. But again, napa-timeout dito itong si Coach Reynolds. So, to talk things over for Team Matnog, partner. Kasi nga, medyo, ayan na, nakalamang sila ng isa. At medyo nauusan na sila dito comes the second quarter. At alam ko na ayaw ni Coach Reynolds na talagang palubuhin yung lamang na yan, partner.
Yes, part of tama ka dyan. Di sila sanay dito na malalamangan sila. But still, alam naman natin itong Matnog squad is capable of bouncing back sa malalaking lamang ng kanilang kalaban. So, tingnan natin if Matnog will be steady para rin dito sa ating first half.
And of course, sabi nga natin, medyo until now, medyo maalat itong linalaro nito ni Cyril Gonzalez. But again, sabi ko, once as a scorer, talagang dapat mong bantayan kasi hindi mo alam kung kailan puputok yan.
And syempre, they are missing the scoring of Jazelle Ariston, who is hobbled with personal fouls with 2 personal. Yan na nga, pinasok siya ngayon. I guess, he must be careful dahil hindi niya na ma-afford na kumakakuha ng 3rd personal foul.
Yes, partner.
Ayan na, si Grida again, 4-3. No good, Galoso. And Amuragan battling it out. Ayan na si Haffer sa ilalim, napalakas ang pasa.
Nagulat tol si Haffer mo. Kaya nga, partner, doon sa pasa ni JB Paras.
And if you notice, partner, talaga Aldin is limping, partner, pero his desire and heart palaga, partner. Ayan, he's asking for the ball pa sa post. So, we'll see. Ayan na si Eligado against Goloso. Foul dito, nakahawak daw.
Yes,
itong si number 16 na si Regilu. Rather si, ano, partner? Number 26 na si...
That's Galoso, partner.
Galoso.
Oo.
James Galoso.
James
commits
Galoso.
His 2nd personal foul. And right now, Grida will inbound the ball. What a move, partner. Eligado. Naisahan niya doon si Haffer Mondragon, partner. And partner, Jamir Eligado is starting to earn my respect.
Yes.
Because partner, no joke, itong si Haffer when it comes to defense. So partner talaga ngayon nakaka-score itong si Eligado over this veteran na si Haffer. But Israel Derpo answering back with that booming triple that add the lead to 4 points pagdating dito sa kasiguran. And missed the shot Eligado, saving his partner.
Yes. Yun ang maganda, partner. If you're not giving up on every play, may magandang mangyayari. So that's a good thing on the part of Jamir Eligado on that sequence.
Yes, tama ka dyan. Ayan na, natawagan ng offensive foul itong si Galoso. Huling-huli, partner. And yun na, nag-chat si ano ngayon, partner, si Coach Rowen Asur. Magandang gabi sa iyo, Coach. Hello, hello, hello dyan, ating mga kasamahan sa Kamsur, ating mga commentators dyan during our Kamsur leg. Magandang gabi sa inyo. At siyempre si na Coach Nuki. Marami pa tayong mga kasama dyan. And right now, the score is 41-39. 2-point lead by Kasiguran. Gonzalez attacks. Nabitawan ng bola. Paras against and Bata.
That's an offensive,
I guess,
ball.
That's an offensive ball, partner. At the early part of my coaching yan, medyo nag-coach ako ngayon, Coach Paul. That is the sinuturo ko na open lane na i-force mo pa yung sarili mo dun sa defender talaga, partner. It's a no-no, partner.
Ang maganda doon pag mga ganyang klaseng scenario, if talagang medyo sabay,
yes, partner,
idiretso mo lang.
Yes.
Kasi once na ikaw ang nag-create ng contact, most probably ikaw ang tatawagan ng foul.
Yes, on that sequence, yun na si Jazelle Ariston sa ilalim. Binigay kay Aldin. Aldin at the post against Haffer. Aldin powering his way. Missing the shot, Ariston. Tapping the ball. Nakuha ni Jamir Eligado. Eligado against. What a move, partner. What more can you ask dito kay Jamir Eligado? Defending, scoring. And
17 points, partner. Ito si Jamir Eligado dito sa ating game. And he grabs that rebound for Team Matnog.
Yes, yung mga galawan parang si Peach Gomez Alipante. Shoutout daw sa kanyang asawa. Magandang gabi. Yan na si Henner Grida. Guarded by Jukino. Grida against Hamila. Shoots the three. Short on that. Jonas with the board. Hey, what a bad pass, partner. Huli-huli. Ayan na si Cyril. Three against one. Gonzalez, binigay dito. Pero, nandun si Hafer to deflect the pass.
Hindi niya nakita. Nagtitrail si Derpo sa kabila for defense.
An ill-advised shot, partner.
Yes,
on Jonas Yukino. He could have been a drive it. What a eye in the sky play. Pero mintis yan. Cyril Gonzalez scores and brings back the lead to Matok with 41-43.
Grabe itong action, partner. Dito. With 52.3 seconds remaining sa ating second quarter.
And coming off the bench is Yukino. Medyo gigil sa partner. Two straight turnovers. As you can see, that layup nitong si Jamir Eligado.
Yun niya talaga, kinakapitalize siya yung pagiging malaki at pagiging mobile niya sa ilalim, partner.
Yes, kung mapapansin mo, partner, medyo nahihirapan itong si Jamir Eligado backing down against this bigs ng kasiguran. So ngayon, kung mapapansin mo, partner, he is facing up and ina-attacking niya talaga paharap, hindi talikod. So talagang medyo may advantage siya pag talagang he is scoring facing the basket.
Oo, partner. So talagang, yun na, kasi nga mobile siya, partner. Yun na, kailangan niyang gawin. So inlabas niya muna bago niya atakihin. Kasi pag naka-face sa kanya na direkta, medyo nahihirapan siya, partner.
Yes, tama ka dyan. And talagang yun ang advantage siya, partner. He has the speed and syempre the will to finish. And as of my count, siguro apat na ganung layup na binibigay niya itong si Jamir Eligado. And right now, partner, tumawag ng tamit ito nga si Coach Hector to discuss things. And talagang kailangan nila mag-usap-usap dahil talagang medyo gumaganda laro ng Matog. Kaya na, Hafer swings the ball to Derpo. Open for three. Medyo napalakas yan. Rebound ni Hamila. Hamila binigay. What a fake. Hafer sa ilalim. Binigay kay Hamila. Good pass, partner.
Good passing dito sa dalawang big man. Itong team kasiguran na si Nico Hamila at si Hafer Mondragon.
And that shot ties the game at 43 apiece. And si Grida, nabitawan ng bola. Yun na nga. Talagang gigil na gigil ditong si Grida to attack the basket. But sabi ni Hafer kanina medyo hindi na pwede yung mga ganyan. And after the sequence, si Dulac Martel ni Hafer talagang don't mess with me, sabi ni Hafer. Kaya ayan na, Habla binigay kay Hamila. Mintis ka. And si Hafer beating the buzzer with that booming triple. And that is the veteran Hafer Mondragon for you, partner. Kumbaga sa alak, partner, habang tumatagal, lalo sumasarap itong veteran. So that ends our first half with we are tied at 43 apiece ata, partner.
Lamang, partner, ng tatlo.
Ah, lamang?
Oo.
Lamang ng tatlo with a three-point shot. So what more can you ask? So ito nga, Kubicol Cup Sorsogon, 19 sa inyo ni Congressman Saldico at nga Kubicol Partiles, katabang na kasurug pa, magbabalik pa mi para sa ating second half.
capacity as representative of Bacubicol Partidist and on behalf of Congressman Zaldico, I hereby declare Bacubicol Cup Sorsogon officially open. Good luck to everyone.
Nagpapasalamat po kami ng marami sa pagdating dito ng Bacubicol Cup. Kaya malaking pasalamat po na napunta kayo dito sa Sorsogon.
Ang ganda po ng opportunity nito sa aming manlalaro at saka sa ibang mga ka-team po namin.
Maraming salamat, Bacubicol Cup.
Maraming salamat, Bacubicol Cup.
Maraming salamat, Bacubicol Cup.
Launching another triple. Yes! Again!
There is Aquino. Bob of Santa Maria using the glass court. Jeff Pierdes.
Bang!
Puts a Legazpi. He has a review in himself.
By anyone, the hustler, Dela Cruz! What a...
sa last minutes na kanila fourth quarter. Baba, 4-3! Morning for Baba Santa Maria!
Wala akong masasabi. Bahala na kayo.
Mahala, 4-3! Kaboom!
Ito talaga ang confidence ng tapat.
Daan-daan na po ang mga nakapagtapos at may mga kanya-kanya ng profesyon. Sa kanilang pagpupunyagi, walang masidlan ang kanilang mga ngiti.
Ginat sa Gabos, nagpapasalamat po sa AKB.
Gusto ko lang po magpasalamat sa Bacubicol sa opportunity na tigtatao po araw po sa kuya na estudyante.
Dahil naandyan lang, katuwang lagi, Bacubicol, katabang na, kasurog pa! Ang Bacubicol Party List, marami nang natulungan, mahigit isang dekada nang naninilbihan, nanguna sa pagpapagawa at pagpapaayos ng mga kalsada sa Kabikulan, Access Road leading to Bicol International Airport, Legazpi City Coastal Road, Mabinit Lidong Alternate Road, Bangkeruhan Misua Road, Upper Mabinit Road, Mayon Mariawa Puru Road, Bagakay Coastal Road and Shore Protection, Buyuan Lidong Alternate Road, Bugtong Pawa Road, Tahaw Road, Matnog Banyadero, Miisi Road, Mabinit Matanag Alternate Road, Miisi Bunga Alternate Road, Buena Vista Maipangi Road, Imalnod Mariawa Road, Buena Vista San Isidro Road, Mayon, Mariawa Road. Nanguna sa pagpapatayo ng maraming imprastruktura, Bicol International Cruise Ship Terminal, Bitano Multipurpose Building, Buraguis Elementary School Multipurpose Building, San Roque Multipurpose Building, Buena Vista Multipurpose Building, Legazpi Science High School Multipurpose Building.
Kaya salamat sa Bicol, Tadakulan ang Tabak ni Kisamuya.
Maraming salamat, Bicol Party List. Marami pong salamat.
Kaya saan ka pa? Sa dati na, may serbisyong pinagtibay ng panahon. Mas pinatindi pa. Bicol, katabang na, kasurog pa. Hindi rin nagpahuli sa pagtugon sa mga pangailangan ng ating mga healthcare workers at mga frontliners. Sa simula pa lang nitong pandemya, hanggang sa ngayon, walang humpayang pagtulong.
Ay, nagpapasalamat po sa pagtaon ng Tabang Hali sa Bacubicol Party List.
Papasalamat kong dakula sa duwang congressman kayo na kakatabang sa muya sa gabi.
Maaasahan, Bacubicol, katabang na, kasurog pa! Problema sa tubig, agarang binigyang solusyon. Nagpatayo ng mga solar-powered water supply system sa mga liblib na lugar. Libre, malinis at maaasahang supply ng tubig 24/7.
Dakulaon ng pagpapasalamat niya mo, dahil may ikamalilingwan habang kami nabubuhay.
Dakulaon ining tabang para sa gabos na tao digdi. Salamat po.
Para sa ating mga kababayang nasa laylayan, ako Bicol, katabang na, kasurug pa. Libo-libo na ang mga nabigyan ng tulong medikal. Bata, matanda, kahit sino man, lahat ng mga may karamdaman, may maaasahan.
Nagpapasalamat sa Ako Bicol Party List.
Hindi po namin makakalimutan ang tulong na dinala ninyo dito sa aming bayan.
Maraming salamat po.
Dahil iisa lang ang tunay na nagmamalasakit. Ako Bicol, katabang na, kasurug pa. Nangunguna pa rin sa pagpapagawa at pagpapaayos ng mga kalsada sa buong Kabikulan, mga panturismong imprastruktura.
Kaya salamat sa Ako Bicol, Tadakulaon ang Tabang Digdi Samuya.
Mga paaralan at mga gusaling kapakipakinabang.
Maraming salamat, Ako Bicol, Parteles. Marami pong salamat.
Mahigit isang dekada ng naninilbihan. Ako Bicol, katabang na, kasurug pa.
An unselfish play from Lagadya. Yeah. What a game!
Look at that crowd right there.
With a Pinoy step counted, plus the foul. Yes, that's a great move.
For three, his third try. And five. Baseline, Habla again. Open for three, his third try.
Oh! And it counts!
Lugino attacks. He can shoot outside. He can penetrate. Lugino is also a product of pronunciation.
Another three-point shot made by Domino! And a foul!
And that's off. Gonzalez. Gata open for three.
Bang!
Daan-daan na po ang mga nakapagtapos at may mga kanya-kanya ng profesyon. Sa kanilang pagpupunyagi, walang masidlan ang kanilang mga ngiti.
Yun at sa Gabos, nagpapasalamat po sa AKB.
Gusto ko lang po magpasalamat sa Ako Bicol sa opportunity na tigtatao po araw po sa kuya na estudyante.
Dahil naandyan lang, katuwang lagi. Ako Bicol, katabang na, kasurug pa! Problema sa tubig, agarang binigyang solusyon. Nagpatayo ng mga solar-powered water supply system sa mga liblib na lugar. Libre, malinis at maaasahang supply ng tubig 24/7.
Dakulaon ng pagpapasalamat niya mo dahil may ikamalilingwan habang kami nabubuhay.
Dakulaon ining tabang para sa gabos na tao digdi. Salamat po.
Para sa ating mga kababayang nasa laylayan, ako Bicol, katabang na, kasurug pa!
Yes, we are back. What an exciting first half ang meron tayo. And nagtapos ang ating first half with that buzzer-beating jump shot galing dito over the steal ni Hafer Mondragon, and na-convert niya nga. So yun nga, the score is 46-43. So pasadahan muna natin, partner, ang ating nakaraang team stats during the first half.
Yes, first half stat for these two teams, partner. Kasiguran matnog, no? Bench scoring, yun ang sinasabi nga natin. Very evident pagpasok nito ni Rahiner Grahida. Bench points, 9 for Kasiguran, 14 for Team Matnog. Points in the paint, partner, medyo nakalalamang pa rin, courtesy of Jamir Ilegado, 30 points and 22 sa kabila for Team Kasiguran. Na turnover, parehong may 7 turnover, partner, very identical. Fast break points, ito yung sinasabi natin every time, kinakapitalize talaga ng mga taga Matnog yung fast break opportunity. So fast break points, 14-6 dito, partner. At a second chance points, partner.
Napakalaki.
Ito, napakalaki for Team Kasiguran. Dito naman sila medyo bumawi. 22 against 13 lang dito sa mga taga-Matnog.
Yung 22 points na yan, siguro nandyan yung mga score ni Reggie Haga during the partner. First half, partner. Talaga nanalasa sa John. And yung na second half, medyo after the technical was called sa kanya, medyo nagbagal yung scoring niya. But still, Reggie Haga is a good contributor pagdating dito sa kanyang team.
Yes, partner. At ito nga, titingnan natin kung anong magiging adjustments dito ng mga taga Matnog, partner. Kasi, yun nga, nakalamang na dito itong mga taga Kasiguran ulit, partner. Yan, yung sinasabi natin for these two teams, yung mga leading scorers natin, partner. For Team Kasiguran, we have Jukino with 11 points and Hafer Mondragon with 11 also. At sa kabila naman, ito si Hiner Grida may 12 points na. At ito, partner, Jamir Ilegado, double-double, 17 points, 11 rebounds.
And very unusual in partner na nasa double digit na. Itong si Hafer Mondragon. Right now, batingin ko daw si, si Juvie Allende is watching our live sa ating Facebook. Maraming salamat. Q, magandang gabi sa iyo. And syempre, batingin ko ang ating mga viewers dito. And right now, we are in the third quarter ng ating laro. A very exciting one. And batingin ko ang aking kaibigan si Miss Angel, who is watching the game right now. Magandang gabi sa iyo, Miss Beautiful, and salamat sa panonood. And yung mga fans natin dito, pretty faces watching inside the venue, maraming salamat sa panonood. And right now, yun na nga, ang unang possession ay nandito sa Kasiguran. Again, signaling the play. And si Jukino against Garcera. May pick na binigay si Hafer. What a backdoor cut, partner. Pero, and huli ni Erwin Mapula na nakaapak itong si Paras sa ating baseline.
At ito, tingnan mo, partner. Itong bumabantay dito kay Cyril Ilegado. Itong si Lester Las Piñas.
Ayan na si Las Piñas guarding Cyril Gonzalez kanina first quarter, partner. Gigil na gigil siya doon. Nakapag-pick up kagad siya ng two personal fouls. Kaya na si Jay Garcera. Once a pick. Jessa sa ilalim using the glass. Mentes. And Las Piñas grabs the board. Binigay dito kay Paras.
Ito, partner. Pagpasok pa lang ng ating third quarter, talagang pinapahirapan nila itong si Cyril Gonzalez dito. Basta nasa turnover, the part of Hopper Mondragon, partner. Traveling yon for him. So medyo dalawang possession at medyo dalawang turnover there on the part of Team Kasiguran, partner.
Yes,
sa pagsisimula ng ating third quarter.
Yes, medyo nanggigil siya doon. After that shot fake, nakita niyang kumagat. So talagang open lane. So yung medyo nag-shuffle lang kanyang pivot foot. Kaya natawagan siya ng traveling violation. Yan na si Jay Garcera. And dapat panira na yung partner.
Oh.
And he opted to pass and resulted to a turnover.
Medyo nakawala na siya doon eh.
Yes.
On that first pick pa lang.
Ayan na si Paras with an L play. May pick na binigay. Las Piñas. Attacking. Nabitawan ang bola. Nakuha ni Jamir ang bola. And outlets to Cyril Gonzalez. Gonzalez missing that shot. And what a defense, partner, na pinakita doon ni Paras. Paras dancing. Hesitates. Paras. Step back three. No good. Jamir and Hagad battling it out. Nanalo itong si Hagad. Hafer sa ilalim. Naagawan ng bola. Nakuha ni Jay Garcera. Ayan na si Garcera. Waiting for his teammates. Binigay kay Jessa. Pero naagaw ang bola.
Yes, again, turnover on the part of Garcera. Partner, at naghihintay sa kabila sana si Cyril Gonzalez sa kanyang pasa. At ito, open na open, partner, si Jukino for three. Gets it.
Again, partner, ang sinasabi natin, you cannot leave that guy open, partner.
That's a fourth triple, partner, of Jukino on our game.
And this is the biggest lead of Kasikuran.
Yes, it's, partner.
6 points, partner. Kaya na si Gonzalez. Heavily guarded by Las Piñas. Jessa. And Jukino. Left the layup, missing that one. And Jukino. Garcera attacking. Sapa lang inabot kay Harper Mondragon. And that is a costly turnover. Yan na si Jamil Eligado. Banging body sa ilalim. Sapa lalim ni Harper Mondragon. Yan na si Jukino. Binigay si Las Piñas. Loses the ball. Gonzalez.
Again, misses, partner.
That is a four shot, partner. His teammates are open, so hindi niya na-locate. Yan si Paras against three defenders. Paras, and he was bumped by Jocelyn Ariston.
That's again a foul on Jocelyn Ariston, partner.
His third.
Third personal yan. At, maagang time out, partner. Ito ang mga taga-matdog dito. Kasi nga, nakakaabante na ng anim. So, medyo inaalat pa rin dito itong si Cyril Gonzalez kapag sisimula ng ating third quarter. At nakita ko yung instruction ni Coach Reynolds. So, partner, kung medyo sabi niya, medyo hindi mo kaya, i-kick out mo or i-drop pass mo.
Yun nga, partner. And I guess, yun nga ang pinag-uusapan ni Ryan now because they're very determined. And nakita ko si Aldina Moraga na talking to Cyril Gonzalez na parang gusto niya mag-focus lang daw siya ngayon. Kasi kumaga, mahirap talaga malamangan itong Kasiguran squad. With the systematic type of team talaga, mahirap pag nalamangan ka ng isang Kasiguran team.
Yes, partner, na lang sinasabi natin. And medyo napatawag na nga doon ang timeout dito si Coach Reynolds. Kasi nga medyo lumulobo na, tagpipick up na dito ng laro. Itong mga taga-Kasiguran. And classic na scenario, partner. Sabi niya, kung sino ang manalo sa third quarter, normally wins
yes,
the game.
Tama ka dyan. Yun na nga. Kaya medyo maganda ang pinapakita ng bungad nitong Kasiguran dito sa ating third quarter. What an inbound play. Yan na si Las Piñas forcing his way. Mentes na naman ang tira. Ayan na si Hagad. Binigay kay Las Piñas. Short pass. Las Piñas sa ilalim. In and out. What a rebound by Aldina Moragan. Reggie Hagad forcing his way.
Grabe, partner. Makuha pa nila at Hagad again for two.
And si Ariston. What a wild shot, partner.
May halong, siguro may halong kaba din to, partner, because yes, this is the semifinals.
Yes, yan si Jukino. Once an isolation against Jocelyn Ariston. Looks at the clock. It reads 10. Yan na. Jonas. Dribbling it out. Shot clock is at 4. Jukino shoots the 3. Makes the 3-point bomb. And partner, that is the fifth
triple, partner. Three point. Ito ni Jukino. At ayan, again, there's a trap, partner. At may hand check na itinawag. Ito, baliktad ang nangyayari, partner. Normally, ang gumagawa niyan is itong mga taga-matlog. Once they made a basket, nagtatrap sila. Full court trap. Ngayon, ang gumagawa itong Kasiguran, partner.
Ayan, yun ang partner. Kung nakita mo yung defense ni Hopper. So, backward talagang, parang he is acting like a guard. So, talaga, grabe, partner. Itong, yan na si Aldin at high post. Binigay kay Jamir Eligado. Eligado with the spin. Oh! And, pero sabi ni Komeman Farola, that's a good call.
Traveling yun.
Traveling partner kasi nawala na siya ng balance ng partner. And right now si Coach Reynolds also asking, he is playing around sa atin, partner. And sabi, look at the monitor. Yan na si Jonas Jukino. the hot shot, Jonas Giacchino, against the scoring guard na si Cyril Gonzalez. He wants an isolation. And shot clock is at 8. Yun na nga, naagawan ni Cyril Gonzalez. Gonzalez will fly. And
well, that's the first field goal, partner, of Cyril Gonzalez dito sa ating second half.
And yun na nga, Hafer Mondragon is signaling to rotate the ball. Medyo napatagal kanina on that sequence ang bola dito kay Giacchino. Pati na ganyan na yung signal play nila.
Yung double high na naman,
yes,
partner.
Yes, double high. Hindi na lumabas.
Tapos in-overload nila sa kabila.
What a good pass. Hamila sa ilalim. Tinapek against Eligado. Binigay kay Paras. Paras, fall-away jumper.
24-second violation, partner.
If you notice, partner, medyo mababa ang scoring nitong import ng kasiguran na si Paras, partner.
Yes, partner. Mababa at mayroon lamang siyang 5 points dito, partner, sa ating laro.
Yes, during the first half, meron lang siyang 2 points. So talagang kailangan ng kasiguran ng scoring nitong si JB Paras.
Ito, Grida signaling the play also. That's a mismatch. Good help on the part of Hafer.
That is a third block dito ni Hafer Mondragon.
Maganda yung help side, partner. Pero kung walang help side, yun, for sure, kain yun ni Jamir Eligado.
Yes, tama ka dyan. Ayan na si Giacchino. Attacking. Giacchino loses the ball. Nakuha. Grabe, partner. If you know this, partner, sa mga nakarang laro, talaga Jonas Giacchino is scoring during the third quarter. Pero ito na si Cyril Gonzalez started to pick up his scoring dito sa third quarter.
Ito yun. At sumignal pa siya na depensa tayo, mga idol.
Kaya nga eh. Ayan na nga si Paras. Once a pick, binigay ni Hamila. Paras dancing. Kicks it out to Hafer against Aldin. Medyo off yung tira. Nakuha ni Cyril Gonzalez. Ayan na si Gonzalez. Shifting. Missing that shot. Hafer with the board.
Ito, kailangan dito bumaba, partner. Ito mga taga-Matnog.
A good defense, partner. Pinakita itong dalawang nakadilaw. Na partner, tinatanong ni JB Paras kay Com Eamon Faraon kung walang foul daw at napangiti na lang. And yun ang sagot sa tanong niya kung may foul daw. Wala.
Walang foul. Napakanipis nun, sabi. Parang
kaya talagang itong si Com Eamon Faraon talaga is vital din dito sa ating liga dahil talaga from the start, since Albay Leg talaga, siya na rin ang mga naghahawak na ating mga referees. So kudos to SBP referees, especially yes, si dito kay Com Eamon Faraon. What a give and go play. Nasapal Ariston. Shot clock is at 12. Ariston, no need to hurry. Binigay dito kay Eligado. Eligado again. Inches closer. His favorite shot, partner.
Favorite shot.
He is effective talaga. In facing air si Ariston. Steals the ball. Pero wala pa pala.
Wala pa. Kala ko. Steal na yon for Ariston.
Yan nga, partner.
Ito.
This is just a 7-point lead with 3 minutes remaining sa ating laro. Lotino misses the shot. Hamila and Eligado. And finally, partner, nakaungas din ito.
Oo, naisahan din.
Naisahan din ni Hamila. Itong si Eligado. Halos identical, partner, yung kanilang katawan. And yung style of play, halos pareho. So talagang, ayan na si Grida. Binigay kay Eligado. His favorite spot, partner, facing the basket. Ayan na. Hamila is forcing Eligado to play the left. Ayan na si Amuragan sa ilalim. And yun na nga.
Foul
itong si number 5 na si Lotino.
That's Lotino.
And if you notice, partner, that is the second personal foul. Kumbaga, good defense is being offered dito ng both teams talaga, partner.
Oh.
That is just the second foul nitong kasiguran. And isa pa lang ang foul ng Matnog sa ating quarter na ito.
Yes, partner. Pinahingahan muna dito, partner. Ito si Cyril Gonzalez at pinasok itong si Rex Gata.
Yes, tama ka dyan. Yan si, and medyo, partner, binubuli ito. Number 14 na si Mark Habla. Ito kakapasok lang na si Rex Gata. And na si Grida binigay. Ariston is open. Top of the key. Three. Kaboom! And medyo may miscommunication, partner, doon sa defensive stop na in-impose kanina ng kasiguran.
Yun nga sinasabi natin doon. Gustong gawin ito ni Coach Hector. Yung box na zone. Kaso yun, hindi nila alam na nandun si Cyril Jasil pala. Ariston sa taas, partner.
Ayan na si Gata. Heavily guarded itong si Giacchino. Gata. And medyo aggressive itong si
Aldin Amuragan, partner.
Aldin Amuragan is all over the place defending these guys from Kasiguran. So talagang kudos to this defensive. And si Lutino binigay kay Huffer against Aldin. Jokino shoots the three. Misses the shot. Gata and Habla battling it out. Lutino passes sa ilalim kay Huffer. Shot clock is at 5. Hamila, Jokino for 3. No good. Aldin and Amuragan battling it out. Pero grabe, partner, itong big man. Dalawang big man talaga.
Not giving up on that play, partner. At and after good thing naman on the part of Jokino na na-recognize niya yung shot clock, partner, is paubos na doon sa tira niya na yun.
Yes, tama. After a brief stint dito sa bench, ito na ulit si Cyril Gonzalez inserted in the lineup. Lutino, short jumper, short on that. Sayang ng partner. And another miss shot. Eligado secures the ball. And si Rex Gata. Rex Gata looks to attack. Shoots the three. Missed the three-point bomb. And much to the delight of the fans of Matdog after that booming triple na binitawan itong si Rex Gata.
Sabi nga natin, don't leave that guy open.
And don't look now, partner. This is just a three-point lead with 1 minute remaining sa ating third quarter. And a Habla defended by Gata. Cyril Gonzalez steals the ball. Ahead is a Grida shooting two.
At napatawag doon ang timeout, partner. Ito ang mga taga-Kasiguran. Kasi isa na lang ang kalamangan. The biggest was 10. So,
and,
with 49.3 seconds remaining sa ating third quarter, partner. At nakabalik na dito itong mga taga-Matdog.
Yes, partner, ka dyan. Look at the fans here all the way from Matdog. Bumiyahi dito, papunta sa Kasiguran, yes, just to support this squad. And yun na nga, maraming salamat si Miss Mabel. Lumapit, wala lang boses. Humingi ako ng candy. And yun na nga sinasabi ko, partner, the never say die attitude ang meron ditong Matdog squad. Even though talaga nalalamangan sila and minsan outnumbered, but still they're just there, silip-silip lang, partner, humihingi, humahanap ng tempo. So right now, and this is just a 1-point lead, partner.
Yes, 1-point lead.
And with 49 seconds remaining sa ating third quarter, yun na nga, partner, kung sino ang manalo sa third quarter, malaki yung chance na manalo sa laro nito.
Yung sinasabi natin, and yung tempo at yung laro ay papunta na dito sa mga taga-Matdog, partner, at the late goings ng ating third quarter. So tingnan natin if makaka-stop sila dito or will Kasiguran still capitalize that 1-point lead, partner, dito sa ating third quarter.
Ayan si Paras. Kailangan gumawa na with a long three. No good. Gata collects the board. Ayan ang partner. With 32 seconds remaining sa ating third quarter, Cyril Gonzalez wants to take over. Gonzalez attacks. Nabitawan ng bola. And si Paras. Jokino is open. Challenge by Gata. No good. Jamil Eligado grabs the board. Jamil wants to attack using the left hand. Misses the shot. Huffer with the board with 8 seconds remaining. Ayan si Paras, guarded by Gata. Loses the ball. Aldin looks at the clock. Shoots a 3-point bomb. What an exciting third quarter ang meron tayo, partner.
At grabe yun. 58-57.
What a run ang pinakita dito ng Matdog.
But on that last sequence, partner, yung tira doon ni Jamir Eligado, partner, sayang yun on the part of Team Matnog. But again, this is just a 1-point, partner, at yes, may isa pa tayong quarter. So this is a very exciting ball game with these two exciting teams na Kasiguran at Matnog. At
yes, talaga, as you take a look, nakita ko dito sa ating sidelines. Look at the fans of Matdog, talagang pinapayapayan nito si Javier Eligado. That is the culture na meron ng Matdog talaga. Talagang they are
halos, kasi partner, halos hindi pinalitan ito si Eligado.
And partner, alam mo ba rin mga kalaban ni Eligado dyan with the likes of Javier Mondragon, Reggie Hagan, talagang bumbugan sa ilalim yan. So we'll see if Matdog will force a rubber match or Bulusan or Kasiguran will face Bulusan sa ating first ever Akubikol Cup Sorsogon Finals.
Yun lang nga partner, but again, ito buhay pa dito ang chance nito mga taga Matnog partner on this semifinal match.
Yes, yun nga partner, leading the charge for Matnog is Jamir Eligado with 19 points and 13 rebounds partner. And on the side naman, itong si Jonas Jukino with 19 points and 4 three-pointers ang binitawan niya partner.
Yes partner. Actually, that is five partner. Limang yes. Three-pointer na nito ni Jukino sa ating laro. But so, again, sabi nga natin, on the other end naman, nandito naman si Rex Gata for Team Matnog partner. Na talagang nakapagpabalik dito for Team Matnog partner.
Yes, spark of the bench na si Grida. Yun ang partner, open na naman ito si Gata. Hindi lang nalulukit dito Grida, pero Grida wants to shoot a top of the key three. Mintes yan, that is an ill-advised shot, partner.
Yes, medyo minadali yun, partner, on that possession for Team Matnog. So, a fist play naman on the part of Team Kasiguran. At Hopper Mondragon with a three.
And very unlikely, partner, he's celebrating. And points to the floor. And sabi niya, naka 3 points ako. Yan si Gonzalez, defended by Las Piñas. Gonzalez, binigay kay Aldin. Aldin, attacking. Good find sana dito kay Rex Gata partner. But right now, this is just a 3-point lead. And kung napapansin ko partner, medyo ika-ika itong si Cyril Gonzalez dahil nga he's holding to his yan partner, his right
yes,
knee.
Yung last play partner, humahanap siya ng foul. Medyo natuhod ata itong si Cyril Gonzalez doon sa last play na yon.
Ayan na si Grida. May pick na binigay. Grida wants to attack. Nabitawan ng bola. Sign on partner, yes, that partner, secret partner.
Medyo napakasikip na drive yun for Hiner Grida.
And another turnover. Ayan na si Aldin Amoragan. 3 against 1. Cyril Gonzalez will fly. And this is just a 1-point lead. Sabi ni Haver kay Reggie agad, hawakan mo lang pre, hawakan mo lang.
Easy na yun for Cyril Gonzalez.
Ayan na si Jukino. Yan na yung signature 1-2-2 play partner.
Yes,
sinasabi
partner,
mo.
Yan na 1-2-2. Tapos after that, magtatao yan partner.
Ayan na hagad sa ilalim against Eligado. Up and under. Missing that shot. Two yellow shirts batting it out. Hafer again for three. Short on that.
But on that sequence partner, good move on the part again of Hagad, Reggie Hagad. But hindi na lang na-convert yung tira na yun.
Nothing but the finish nun, partner, sa ayon nun, partner. And Rao, this is just a 1-point lead with 60-59. Grida, binigay sa high post dito kay Eligado. Rex Gata against Jukino. 10 seconds to shoot. Ayan na si Eligado sa ilalim, forcing his way, misses the shot.
Poor shot again on the part of...
And what a defense, partner. And a good foul dito na binigay ni Reggie Hagad, partner.
And Cyril Gonzalez will troop to the line for two, partner, on that play. But again, kanina nga, partner, nakikita ko, medyo na dinodouble itong si Cyril Gonzalez at hindi nila nalolocate yung kanilang mga shooters,
yes, partner.
Kanina, Rex Gata is very open.
And Henner Grida is also open at the right
sa corner.
Corner. So talagang... they must locate their shooters. So, ayan na si Sarah Gonzalez is in the free throw line to shoot two and has a chance to bring back the lead dito sa Matnog. And that after free throw, tying 8-60 apiece with 7 minutes and 55 seconds remaining sa ating huling yugto.
So, that's the fourth time na tabla tayo dito sa ating laro.
Yes, tama ka dyan. This is, yun na nga, baka magkatotoo yung sinabi ni Coach Mark Dasal. Na this will boil down the wire. So tingnan natin, lamang na ng isang puntos ang Matnog, 60-61. Ayan na si Jukino, guarded by Grida. Camila, blocked by Jessa. Grabe ang defensive stop yung partner.
Good stop at magandang bunot mula dito kay Coach Reynolds. So
tama
at medyo pinahihan dito partner itong si Jamir Eligado.
Ayan na, 7 minutes remaining sa ating huling yugto. Grida gives the ball at the high post dito. Binigay kay Jessa sa ilalim. Jessa swings the ball. Rex Gata wants to attack. Floater, no good.
Okay, kailangan lang dito bumaba. But that's a good shot on the part of Rex Gata, partner.
What a bad pass, partner, nitong Las Piñas. Ay na si Grida. Attacking, swings the ball. Rex Gata is open. No good. Gonzalez and Jessa battling it out, pero ang possession mabubunta dito sa kasiguran.
But again, that's a good find on the part of Grida, partner, locating itong si Rex Gata. But konting-konti lang, partner. At balik dito, partner, itong si Jacil Ariston.
Kung makikita niya lang, partner, dito ng mga sa bagay, di tayo nakikita sa lahat. Pero pag nakita, we are cheering the both teams, partner. Wala tayong kinakampihan dito. So talaga, we are just very excited about this game. Pero yun na si Hafer Jessa with the board. Aldi Namuragan secures the ball. Yun na si Amuragan.
Yun ang medyo mintis doon, partner, on the part of Team Matnog. Bakit ayaw kunin ng mga guards?
Yun na nga, partner. They cannot afford na ibaba ni Aldin yung bola, partner. So talagang
tingnan. Well, of course, kung sino yung nasa harap, that's Mondragon, partner.
Yes, partner. And alam naman natin si Hafer talaga. He's a defender. So talagang
ito, again, the double high na pinapakita nitong mga taga-kasiguran dito. Well, di capitalize on display. Jokino.
Kaya na si Reggie Hagadag with the ball. Binigay dito kay Paras. Hafer is open. Swings the ball to Jokino. Shot clock is at 6. Paras. Binigay dito kay Hamila. Attacking. What a shot, partner. And what a cut by Hamila. And meron tayong report kay Miss Maybell. Miss Maybell, good evening.
Good evening, Coach John and Coach Paul. Huwag nang magsisihan. Ayusin ang sistema natin. Kaya yan. Ito ang payo ni Coach Shot ng Team Kasiguran sa kanyang mga players sa last quarter ng ball game. Sigaw pa niya. Atin to. Huwag ibigay sa kanila. Ganito sila kadesidido na umabante sa finals. Kaya pipilitin umano nilang makabawi. Depensa lang umano. Bantayan ang mga key players ng kabilang kuponan at maglaro ng may puso sa kanilang home court at para sa mga taga-kasiguran. And that's the latest dito sa courtside ng Team Kasiguran. Back to the panel.
Yes, yun ang partner. Yun ang magandang mantra talaga. Walang sisihan.
Oo.
And yun ang magandang gesture pa rin na isang team. Talagang walang sisihan. And talagang team effort ang papairali dito. And yun nga, binalik na itong si Jamere Ligado. And what a minutes dito para kay Jessa.
And nakalalamang na dito mga taga-kasiguran, partner.
And 1 point lang. Yun na si Anil Advice shot. Yun na. Yun na si Cyril Gonzalez. Si Ariston is open. Di nakita. Binigay kay. And yun na nga, hindi na narinig. Ito sobrang lakas ng hiyawan, partner.
Yes, partner. At may naitawag doon na foul.
So, sobrang lakas ng hiyawan, hindi na narinig natin kung may foul na itinawag doon.
Ito. That's 2 shots for Ener Graida. Grabe, partner, yung reklamo dito ng mga taga-kasiguran because sabi nga nila medyo late daw yung call. But again, a foul is a foul, partner.
Yes, tama ka dyan. Yun nga, you cannot blame the referees, partner, dahil nga talagang wala na, halos hindi na magkahulugan. Hindi na marinig dito. Yun nga, Henner Grides hearing in the crowd. Yun nga, mabalik tayo doon. Talagang yung mga pito talagang hindi na maririnig dahil sa dami ng tao dito. If this is just a semifinals pero championship atmosphere na ang meron dito sa ating Kasiguran Gymnasium.
Kita mo naman doon sa sequence eh, pag extend ni Grida talagang may kasamang palo.
Ayan na, Grida ties the ball game at 62 apiece with 5 minutes remaining sa ating huling yugto.
And a chance here for Team Kasiguran para makawalamang ulit, partner. So ito na naman yung pinapakita nilang double high.
Yan na, nag-agawa ng bola si Hamila. Binigay dito kay Hafer, nabitawan ng bola. Shot clock is at 5. Hagad sa ilalim and he was fouled!
Very steady. Very steady itong si Reggie Hagad, partner. For Team Kasiguran.
Grabe, very vital itong yan nga yung replay kanina.
Yes, partner, that's yung foul. Ayon.
Yes, that is a clear foul, partner.
tawag na technical foul dito, partner, for resentment to a call dito sa team ng Matog, charge to a coach dito kay Coach Reynolds. So
yes, right now, partner, Matlog should focus on the game, partner.
Yes, partner.
Kasi this is far from over. This is just a five minute, and this is just a 2-point lead. And yun nga, partner, mintis pa ang free throw. So talagang nothing to be worry about pagdating dito sa laro. Dahil yun nga, they should focus on defense, especially dito sa bigs ng kasiguran.
Yes, partner. Again, that's a miss, partner, on the part of Hagad. Yun ang sinasabi natin. This is just a one possession ball game.
Ayan na si Eligado. Eligado tapping the ball to his partner, si Cyril Gonzalez. Push shot. Mintis yan. Paras with the board. And partner, again, this is just a 2-point lead with 4 minutes remaining sa ating huling yugto. Ayan na si Paras signaling the L play again. Guarded by Grida. Shot clock. It reads 10. Paras, may pick na binigay si Hoffer. Swings the ball to Jukino. Jukino spins and naputukan.
Well, partner, that's a good stop. But again, sabi nga natin, medyo napapatagal lang masyado yung bola for team kasiguran, partner. They are signaling the play, pero minsan hindi na naibibigay ng guard kung saan man ipapasa or kung saan lalabas yung talagang primary option
yes,
nila.
Yes, if you notice talaga early sa 19 to 21 pa, kinocall na ni JV Paras yung play, but wala talaga lumalabas sa mga screens. So talaga medyo nagigipit din. And yun again, 64 to 62 with 4 minutes remaining sa ating fourth quarter. Ayan na si Gonzalez. Jukino is forcing Gonzalez sa left. Binigay kay Ariston. Ariston, what a nice defense by Hopper Mondragon. And yun na nga, partner, tumulong pa doon si Coach Hector na makita. And on that sequence, partner, after that kick-out pass dito kay Giselle Ariston, he could take out the shot, partner.
Oo, yun ang sinasabi natin. That's na very...
Kasi, partner, pag close-out sa kanya, isang Hopper Mondragon lang naman. So talagang mahirap, mahirap talaga. If you're open, take that shot, partner.
Kasi wala ka ng ibang option doon sa corner na yun eh. If you attack the baseline, medyo may kakampi pa doon itong si Upper Mondragon na yung baseline mismo. So medyo dapat i-capitalize ito nitong mga taga-kasiguran because that's another turnover on the part of Team Matnog, partner.
Yan na nga, partner. Yan na, chanting is Matnog with defense. Yan na si Paras against Grida. Amila binigay dito kay Paras. Give and go play. What a push shot, partner.
Good play on the part of Amila and Paras.
And very composed din, partner, itong si Amila. After that pick, talaga nag-roll ka agad siya sa gitna. And yun na nga, nakatanggap ng magandang pasa. Cyril Gonzalez. An ill-advised shot. But na si Reggie Hagad. And nabitawan ng bola.
Medyo on the other side, medyo cramps na ata itong si Cyril Gonzalez dito. But again, good stop on the part of Team Matlog, partner, on that pass break opportunity na binigay nila for Team Kasiguran, partner.
If, tama ka dyan. If I were Matlog, partner, I would not take that close. I'll advise 3-point shots. Dahil this is far from over. Alam naman, kaya 1-on-1, lalo na give the ball first to Jamil Eligado and let Eligado work at the post. And yes, eventually, may mga open teammates that will kick out. So, talagang kaya makascore. So, tingnan natin if Coach Reynoldso will adjust this sa mga 3 minuto na lalabi sa ating laro.
Yes, partner. At medyo papahinga nata dito itong si Cyril Gonzalez because nga kanina medyo talagang he's limping, partner. Talagang medyo may ano na din. Sign of fatigue and cramps na din ito. Medyo nag-struggle siya dito sa ating laro.
Because of the defense din na pinapakita, yes, partner, ng kasiguran talaga.
Sabi nga dun sa report kanina ni Miss Mabel, talagang pinaghandaan itong kasiguran, itong Team Matnog, partner, no? So scouted talaga ito si Cyril Gonzalez with just 26.7% on the field, partner, dito sa game na ito.
Kaya na si Grida, serving as the point guard dahil nga wala sa fourth itong si na si Eligado. His favorite move, yun ang partner. Meron talagang advantage when facing the basket itong si Jameer Eligado. And nevertheless, nasa 4.5 meter line to shoot to.
Yes. So may chance dito si Jameer Eligado to cut the lead into just 4 points.
And yun ang shoutout kay Coach Romel Lodana who is watching. Maraming salamat Coach Mel. Every time na may live partner, talagang nanonood to. Salamat sa suporta.
Hello po.
And shoutout din kay Homer Peñalosa. Shoutout sa iyo, sir. And syempre, lahat ng nanonood sa atin sa Facebook Live, maraming salamat po. And syempre, dito sa ating napakagandang kasiguran gymnasium, maraming salamat po sa pagsuporta at pagtangkilik sa aming liga. So
yes, partner. And also, shoutout ko din si Coach Archie Agnes ng Team Baaw. Oy. Nanonood din ngayon. Shoutout Coach Archie Agnes.
Gabi. Ayan na. And this is just a 3-point lead, partner, with 3 minutes remaining sa ating huling yugto. Jukino, once at high post. Double team, Reggie Hagad sa baseline. And that is the third foul pa lang nitong Matnog. So a good foul dito dahil
that's the second personal foul on Jameel Eligado.
Yan na si Jukino, shot clock sa 13. Binigay dito kay Jamila. Long two, misses the shot. Huffer. Reggie Hagad wins the possession. That is the luxury of having Javier Mondragon. Talaga after that rebound, talagang he is wasting the clock. Ayan na si Paras. Natawagan ng foul ito si Giselle Ariston.
That's a fourth foul on Giselle Ariston, partner.
Ayan na, may crucial free throw dito para kay JB Paras. And again, he misses the free throw. So talagang the door is still open pagdating
yes,
dito sa Matnog.
This is just a 3-point lead, partner, on the part of Team Kasiguran.
Hindi lang talaga, partner, makaunga sa opensa
yes.
Itong Matnog right now because Cyril Gonzalez is on the bench. So right now, yan nabati natin, partner. And he looks at his coach and sabi niya, game na ako, coach. And another miss. Medyo naka... Yan na si Rex Gata. He is open. Binigay dito kay Grida. And he was fouled. What a pass by Rex Gata, partner.
Nakita niyo pa yun, partner, sa kabila. But again, hindi niya... Well, that's a good pass, partner. Hindi niya minadali yung
yes,
possession na yun.
I thought he would take that shot. Pero nakita. Grabe, partner.
Again, isa na lang.
And I guess Reggie Hagad is fouled out, partner. So this is not a good sign pagdating dito sa kasiguran. Dahil nga yun na nga, fouled out na ata ito si Reggie Hagad. And pinasok ito. Kakapasok lang na si Ansus Johnson,
yeah,
partner.
Oh.
Who's also been steady during several games but ngayon lang pinasok.
Yes, partner. And, but several games din siyang wala, partner, because of some commitments nga daw nito ni Ansus Johnson.
Ayan na si Grida. Misses the shot. Ayan na JB Paras against Grida. Signaling L play again, partner.
Ayan na. Overload sa kabila. Itong mga taga-kasiguran.
Ayan na si Huffer. Defended by Eligado. That is a good goal, partner. Alam ni Huffer talagang kaya di siya nagreklamo doon. Natumama sa kanyang pa. Eh, good stop. Yun ang sinasabi natin,
yes.
Partner. This is far from over. This game is anybody's ball game dahil this is just a 1-point lead na kasiguran and Matnog has a chance na makalamang dito sa ating quarter.
At on the other end naman, partner, yung mga opportunity na hindi makapitalize itong mga taga-kasiguran dito, partner. So, tingnan natin. So pwedeng makalamang na dito ito mga taga Matnog and dito no need to hurry for Team Matnog and no need to hurry on the part of the defense side dito naman sa mga taga
Rex Gata is open, misses the shot. Huffer and Alden battling it out and we are now in the twilight zone ng ating laro. with a 1-point lead. Paras loses the ball. And sinuwerte pa dun partner dahil nadulas itong si JB Paras. Grabe partner, it could have been a different story kung di nadulas dahil nauna na eh. Yun na nga partner talaga, the door is still open para dito sa Matnog side. So tingnan natin if what will be the adjustments dito. Yan ang ating mga mabait na mapman na talagang tulong-tulong para sa ating liga. Maraming salamat kay Jennard, kay Kuya Ramir, and dito kay Mark, salamat sa inyo.
Timeout dito. Ito ang mga Kasiguran. I think this is the chance for Team Kasiguran partner para madagdagan yung kalamangan na yan at sisiguraduhin niya ni Coach Hector Serrano. Kung tingnan natin partner kung ano ang idodraw niya for this play. 14 seconds sa kanilang shot clock with 1 minute and 53 seconds remaining sa ating laro. At ayan na nga, as you can see, both teams ay talagang pinag-iisipan at pinagpaplanuhan kung ano. On the other side, for Team Matnog, kung ano ang defensive sequence or stop na gagawin nila for Team Matnog. And for Team Kasiguran naman, this is the opportunity for them para madagdagan ang kanilang kalamangan.
Yes, so right now, this is a crucial possession on the part of Kasiguran dahil kumagbinti sila and makuha ng Matnog ang bola. Yes, this is a good game, partner. And look at Aldi Namuragan and Ansus Johnson banging each other dito sa ilalim. So talagang
so this is a sideline inbound for Team Kasiguran. Tingnan natin kung anong gagawin dito ng mga taga Kasiguran.
Kaya na si Paras, guarded by Grahida, gives the ball to Jukino. Jukino shoots the three, misses the shot, and Eligado is in a rush. Pinigay kay Grahida, waits for his teammates. Rex Gata is open, attacks using the glass. And don't look now, partner. The lead shifts back to Matnog with 1 minute and 22 seconds. Paras spins, and he was fouled. He was fouled.
Grabe yung sequence na ito.
Yes, partner, after that spin move.
The fourth personal foul.
I guess Paras right now is suffering a cramps kasi that is a no joke, partner. Medyo na-compromise, partner, yung opensa ni Paras just to orchestrate pagdating dito sa Kasiguran side. So we'll see if he can shoot free throws.
Again, Paras is down pa rin, partner. So we don't like to see this kind of scenario for our players. But again, talaga, grabe kasi partner yung intensity ng ating game, no? Kaya may mga players na talagang nagka-cramps na dito.
And talagang napakainit ng ating labanan ngayon, partner. And shoutout daw sabi ni Aldrin Lasibale, yun na nga. Sabi ni Coach Dennis, welcome to ABC daw si Rex Gata. Papalitan naman natin si Aril. Yun na nga, partner. Maraming salamat sa walang sawang support na binibigay sa ating Liga, partner, simula sa Albaylag, Camsur, Camnorte, Catanduanes, and right now nandito tayo sa probinsya ng Sorsogon. As you can see, yung jersey, partner, ni Jamir Eligado talagang punit na because of frustrations kanina. And tingnan natin if what will be the result after that technical free throw, technical foul na itinawag dito kay...
So, napakainit ang ating game. But again, on that last sequence, good drive on the part of Rex Gata, partner.
Yes, I thought nga he was fouled pa there because nga of that shot. So Yes, yun nga, parang si Lotino ata, partner. Kumbaga, hindi ako nagkakamali kung pinili ata ng opposing side.
Yes, partner.
Pag-take ng free throws dahil nga ito. Ay, hindi, partner. But,
for Jokino, this is the technical free throw, partner.
Yes. Yeah, Jokino. Silencing the crowd and looks at the bench of Matnog. Cheering. Alam naman natin ito si Aldin. Ito si Jokino is good friends alongside with my friend also na si Aril. Aril Gerdon. Ayan na nga si Lutino. This is crucial pack free throws for him. Tingnan natin. He is hearing in the crowd. Yun na nga.
Miss. On the part of Lutino. Malamig pa, partner. Ito yes. Si Lutino.
This is a crucial free throw for them and also for Matdog. They have to get the board. Yun na. Misses the shot. Nahuli.
Huli si Amila,
itong
partner.
Itong si Amila, partner. And we are now in the penalty situation, partner. So, two free throws will be awarded dito.
No, that's a lane violation lang siya, partner. Lane violation siya, hindi siya foul.
Yun na nga, partner. Akala ko kasi both teams are now in the penalty. So, talagang every
lucky
whistle.
Lucky break, partner. Oh. On the part of Team Kasiguran.
Yes, yes. Yes, partner. Kapit, mga kaibigan. 6-7 apiece. Cyril Gonzalez. Era si Eligado at the post. Eligado spins. Gives the ball to Rex Gata again. Gata using the glass. Misses the shot. Ansus Johnson with the board.
Ito, partner. 67 all. Kapit po kayo.
Ayan na si Jonas Jokino. Guarded by Rex Gata. Swings the ball. Lotino. Naagaw ni Grida. Binigay kay Jamir. 3 against 1. Cyril Gonzalez is all alone and shoots the 2. And listen to this crowd roar as Matnog takes a 2-point lead with 41 seconds remaining sa ating laro.
Grabe yung sequence na yun, partner. Good stop on the part of Team Matnog. Steal on Grida. And a pass coming from Jamir Eligado.
Yes, partner.
So, trailing.
But the game
Gonzalez
is not yet over, partner.
Not yet over, no.
We've known this Kasiguran squad na talagang very systematic. So, talagang we'll see if what Coach Hector Serrano will bring this play sa ating susunod na possession.
And also, who will be the hero for Team Kasiguran, partner, dito yes. Sa ating 41.8 seconds remaining sa ating fourth quarter.
Tama ka dyan.
So, there's may chance pa po dito. Ito mga taga-Kasiguran, no need to worry for Team Kasiguran on this last sequence or even the last two sequences pa kasi 41.8 seconds pa yan, partner.
So, and, grabe, partner, wala na akong boses dito. And I guess, yun nga, partner, who will be the hero? I guess, JB Faras, I've seen in the sidelines na bumalik siya because
yes, partner.
Siguro nakapag-recover sa craft pero malaking bagay ang pagkawalan ni Reggie Haggett kanina, partner.
And partner, for Team Kasiguran, we have Ansos, Hamila, we have Mondragon, we have Paras, and si Jokino, partner. At sa kabila naman, Gata. We have Grida, we have Gonzalez, Eligado, and Hamuragan, partner. This 10 players, sino kaya magiging hero dito for these two teams, partner?
Yeah, partner. Jonas Jokino, inbound in the ball, binigay kay Paras.
Kapit po kayo, mga kaibigan.
Shot clock is at 10. Spin move, Paras, attacks. Misses the shot. Aldin with the board. Binigay dito kay Eligado. Eligado.
Lucky break for Eligado, partner. Medyo may nadali niya yun.
Yun na nga, partner. Oh. Si partner niya, si Sardil Gonzalez, is open at the left wing. Di niya nakita. So, yun na nga, mayroon tayong coaches challenge. Yun na nga, partner, ang kagandahan ng ating liga.
Oh.
Partner, yung ating IRS. Sayang nun, partner. It could have been a different story if talagang di siya nagmadali on that side.
Yes.
So,
again, so there's a big chance pa rin for Team Kasiguran, partner, to tie this ball game or even to get away with the win.
Look how Coach Hector Serrano is very composed sa ating laro. And right now, we have 8,300 viewers partner. Maraming maraming salamat po.
Yes.
And mabalik tayo kay Coach Hector. Look how
very
Coach Hector,
composed,
after
very composed.
That sequence na medyo magulo yung tawagan, talagang i-signaling lang talaga na he wants to review the play. So yun nga, and back to the drawing board. Look how veteran this coach is.
Yes, partner. And titingnan natin kung ano ang drino dito ni Coach Hector for team kasiguran.
Yes,
So, hakapit po kayo. This could win the game. Or kung pwede mag-overtime tayo dito.
Ayan si Paras. Noli. Against Grida. Crosses over. Paras. Dancing. Nabitawan ng bola. Binigay kay Jokino for three. Yeah! And listen to this crowd roar. What a shot by Jokino. Brings back the lead to kasiguran with 13 seconds remaining sa ating fourth and final quarter. Woo!
Grabe. And babalikan nila, partner. Babalikan nila yung last sequence na yun for Team Matnog, partner.
Yes, partner.
But again, this is just a 1-point lead with 13.50 remaining on our game. And, will Team Kasiguran
advances to the finals or Matnog will force a rubber match pagdating dito sa ating semifinals?
Titingnan natin kung ano ang gagawin dito ng mga taga Kasiguran, ng mga taga Matnog. And for Team Kasiguran, this is just one stop for them, partner. Grabe yung sequence na yon. Almost a turnover on the part of JB Paras, partner, on that sequence.
But there is Jonas Jokino saving the day for Kasiguran.
And that, talagang ready, partner, on that last sequence. Walang kakaba-kaba.
And ito na, partner.
Si
this is win or go home pagdating dito sa Matnog. So tingnan natin. Anybody can shoot in this sequence, partner. So we'll see if Matnog will force a rubber match or Kasiguran will book a trip to the finals against Bulusan. Look at the atmosphere, partner, dito sa
Team
ating Kasiguran.
Team Kasiguran off to play a zone defense, partner.
Yes. Ayan na, Cyril Gonzalez with the ball against Haffer. Gonzalez, shot clock is off. Gonzalez for the win! No good, Grida with the putback! And yun na nga, Kasiguran is in the finals facing Bulusan in our first ever Akubikol Cup Sorsogon Finals.
Yes, partner. That's the story of the game. But congratulations, Team Kasiguran. Again, still, on that last shot of Cyril Gonzalez, talagang medyo, sabi ko nga, partner, start pa lang ng game, medyo maalat pa. But again, congratulations to Team Kasiguran for escaping.
Yes, what a game, partner. Yun na nga, hindi tayo umabot sa overtime, pero still, what a way to end our semifinals matchup, partner.
Yes, partner, yun na nga.
And both teams with a twice a beat advantage advances to the finals. And yun na nga, our first ever Akubikol Cup Sorsogon Finals is in the books. Kasiguran versus Bulusan, partner.
Yes, partner. That's the story of the game. But again, kudos to this Team Matnog, partner. Grabe yung pinakita nitong puso ng Team Matnog dito sa ating game. But again, Kasiguran escape. At talagang we'll have Kasiguran and Bulusan in the finals for Akubikol Sorsogon. So as we can see, some highlights of the game. Starting the point was JB Paras, partner. And
sayang ng partner. That sequence talagang medyo nagmadali lang on the side itong si Jameer Elegado.
That,
so that
last play on the stop nito ni Jameer Elegado. But again, he opt to drive possession. So medyo minadali. At yun na nga.
And yun na nga. Nothing to be ashamed pagdating dito sa yes, Matt Dog.
Ating gabi na shame dito sa team na ito. Sabi nga natin, doon sa dark horse dito sa ating
nobody expected Matt Dog to be in the semifinals. And yun na nga.
But of the good system that they have, itong mga players talagang napagagaling din. But again, medyo mas na-capitalize lang nitong mga taga-Kasiguran partner. And congratulations again to Team Kasiguran for winning this game for the semifinals. So, ayun na nga. Bulusan and Kasiguran will face sa finals, partner. Thoughts mo, partner, on this game?
Yes, partner. Yun na nga talagang yung sistema at yung composure na pinakita ng Kasiguran ang nagwagi sa larong ito, partner. And yes, the players wins the ball game, pero kudos to Coach Hector, partner. And this is no joke. Kudos to Coach Hector for an organized Kasiguran squad, partner.
Yes, yun na nga. Very organized. Kumbaga, every possession, medyo may mga ups and downs dun sa game. But again, very composed kasi siya, yung coach. Kaya medyo na-relay din sa mga players. So congratulations din. So hinihintay na lang natin, partner, kung sino ang ating magiging kasurog player of the game, no? Dito sa ating second match between Kasiguran and Matt Dog. So again po, as you can see the highlights of the game.
Yun ang partner, and kudos din dito for si Aldin Amoragan for leading the team, partner. Even though kita mo kanina that sequence, so natirahan sila. Jokino, sabi niya, this is far from over, parang hindi pa tapos mo. So yun na nga, hats off to dito for being a good leader itong si Aldin Amoragan. And siyempre, dito din a banger pagdating dito sa ilalim itong si Ariston, partner. Ay, si kanina, si Reggie Haggard, partner.
Reggie Haggard.
Sayang lang.
Kupuna naman ng mga taga-Kasiguran. So maganda ang pinakita nito ni Reggie Haggard. And of course, itong mga players nitong Kasiguran ang defending the scoring prodigy, no, itong si Cyril Gonzalez. Las Piñas played well. In-accept niya yung role niya na talagang bantayan itong si Cyril Gonzalez. And of course, kudos to the players of Kasiguran of not giving up kahit down sila ng dalawa.
Yes.
No, and that last 20 seconds back na.
And meron pang chance ata kanina on that putback dito kay Heder Grida.
Yes, Heder Grida. But again, that's in the books for Team Kasiguran. Ayun. At hinihintay na lang natin itong kung sino ating magiging kasurog player. Again, maraming salamat po sa sumubaybay sa ating semifinal sa ating mga social media platform.
Yes,
maraming salamat po.
And thank you sa ating mga bossing, si Commissioner Lloyd Rivera, bossing Ino Rivera, and si Ms. Russell, and ng IMBC, Infinity Media Broadcasting Company. Maraming salamat po. And syempre, ako Bicol Cup Sorsogon, hatid sa inyo ni Congressman Saldico at ako Bicol Party List, katabang na, kasurog pa. And syempre, si Congressman Jill Bongalon also for supporting these athletes dito sa ating Bicolandia. So, yun ang partner, it's in the books. The first ever ako Bicol Cup Sorsogon Finals is between Kasiguran. They undefeated Kasiguran, partner.
Undefeated pa rin sila, partner.
Against
dito.
This veteran squad din ng Bulusan.
And that will be on Friday na ata, partner, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes, tingnan natin sa schedule. Napangan natin yung mga social media pages natin, yung Rep Saldico.
Dyan po natin ipopost yung ating schedule comes the finals. That's a best of three finals po ang mangyayari. But again, allow me to greet, partner, yung mga taga-Kamsur na nanonood ngayon.
Yes.
Yung anak ko, si Hara Francine at si Hera Pauline, na hello sa inyong dalawa. And of course, sa Back to Basic Basketball Club, Coach Big Boy Furtado, Coach Gil Villarreal, Coach Jonax Cabaltera, Coach Iki, and Coach Roland Palacio. And of course, shoutout sa aking kaibigan din, si RC Mandap also. And also, yung team ko dyan sa NYBL, Under-17 Under Ivos Corp Corporation, And to boss Ash Rabano and to boss Charlotte Rabano, hello po sa inyo lahat.
Yes, and I'd like to greet my brothers from Albay Basketball Community. Magandang gabi sa inyo. And syempre ang aking dalawang anak, si Franco Miguel and si Juan Carlos. Maraming salamat sa mama ko and sa papa ko na nandito nanonood. Maraming salamat. And yun na nga, maraming salamat. Lalong-lalo na sa ating mga Facebook live viewers. Maraming salamat po.
Maraming salamat po for
sa pagsuporta. And maraming tayong candidates for Kasurog Best Player of the Ball Game on the side of Kasiguran. Nandiyan si Reggie Hagad, si Jonas Jukino. And also, nandiyan din si JV Paras also.
And Hopper Mandragon, partner.
Yes, also. Yes, tama ka dyan, partner. And si Hafer for leading the defensive side. So, partner, tingnan natin. Yun na nga, maraming salamat po talaga sa suporta na binigay nyo. And right now, partner, puntahan na natin ang ating courtside reporter na si Miss Jessa para kapanayamin ang ating Kasurog Best Player of the Ball Game.
Ayan, maraming salamat Coach John and Coach Paul. That's the end of the ball game between Matnog versus Kasiguran with a final score of 70-69 in favor of Kasiguran. Now with me is the Kasurog player of the game from Team Kasiguran, jersey number 18, JV Paras with 5 points, 8 rebounds, and 7 assists. Ayan, congratulations for being our Kasurog player of the game and of course for advancing to the finals of Akubiko Cup Sorsogon. That was an intense game. Ano ang masasabi mo na among all the teams ng nakilahok dito sa Akubikol Cup Sorsogon ay isa kayo sa natirang matibay na aabante sa finals?
Unang-una po, marami pong pagsalamat sa Panginoon na binigay niya po sa amin yung panalo. Sa mga kampi ko po, sa mga nanonood po ng Kasiguran, sa mga sumusuporta po sa amin.
Ayan, at ibalik muna natin sa ating mga commentator kung may itatanong ba sila sa iyo.
Yes, of course, JV, congratulations for booking a ticket sa ating first ever Akubikol Cup Sorsogon. Pare, you have only 5 points pero meron kang 7 assists and 8 rebounds and all-around performance para sa iyo, partner. Sa tingin mo, partner, ano yung naging factor para nakuha nyo yung final seat dito sa ating Akubikol Cup?
Siguro po, inigpital lang po namin yung depensa eh. Hindi po namin alam kung ayun po yung naging resulta. Nag-teamwork lang po.
Yes, tama ka dyan. Congratulations. Si Coach Paul Sepe, meron din tanong sa iyo.
Yes,
partner.
JV, I saw you kanina. No, but again, first, congratulations. I saw you kanina. You're down. Medyo nagka-cramps ka na. At ano ba yung iniisip mo doon sa last sequence na yun na lamang yung matnog ng dalawa? Ano ba yung nasa isip mo na medyo, ayun, may iniinda ka pa and then binalik ka ulit ni Coach Hector? Ano ba yung nasa isip mo nung time na yun?
Wala po. Gusto ko lang po talaga manalo eh. Sabi po kasi ni Coach, wag na po namin anayin yung game 2.
Okay.
Yes, again, congratulations sa Kasiguran for winning this game. And yun na nga, balik tayo kay Miss Jessa.
Ayan, maraming salamat Coach John and Coach Paul. Ayan, may gusto ka bang i-shoutout or pasalamatan sa inyong mga supporters? At take this also opportunity para anyayahan ang lahat ng mga taga-Kasiguran at ang buong Sorsoganon na suportahan ang Team Kasiguran.
Isang mapagpalang gabi po kay Gob, kay Mayor, tsaka po kay Vice. Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng mga nanonood. Lalong-lalo na po yung Kasiguran at sa mga tropa ko po dyan, sa Mayboya. Asawa ko po, si Maan Boker at dalawang anak ko po na makulit. Kay Boss JRH at tsaka sa mga kalaro ko po sa Boya. Salamat po.
Alright, congratulations once again to our Kasurog player of the game, jersey number 18, JV Paras from Team Kasiguran. And ayan mga Kasurog, don't forget to hit that like that share button at magkita-kita muli tayo sa finals na gaganapin dito sa Kasiguran Gymnasium. Na of course, libreng-libre na mapapanood sa aming Facebook pages at Akubikol Portales Facebook page, Representative Zaldico, Akubikol Online TV at sa aming YouTube channel at Akubikol Cup. In behalf of Representative Zaldico, Akubikol Portales at Akubikol Cup Commissioner Sir Lloyd Rivera and to our Technical Head Director Sir Christian Calleja and the rest of the team, this is Jasmine Navales, your courtside reporter. Good night, everyone! Ito ay ating, ito ay ating.